So Leah, you come and teach us about destiny.
Un Leah, tūlīt arī jūs mācīs.
Good evening.
Labvakar.
Well, I thought I was just going to have to follow Wes, and that was going to be difficult enough.
Es gribēju sekot Wesam, un...
But after the children and the dancers, that's even a little more difficult.
Es redzēju bērnus yeah. un dejotais, tas pat ir vēl grūtāk.
A hard act to follow.
Grūti izdarīt to līdzi.
Well, you'll learn that as I'm speaking, I will ask you a lot of questions.
Kad es sludināšu, es jums uzdošu dažus jautājumus nelielus.
And that's because I want you to think about what's in your heart.
Un tas tādēļ, ka es gribu, lai jūs padomātu par to, kas ir jūsu sirdīs.
What's in your mind?
Kas ir tavā prātā?
And what's in your spirit?
Un kas ir tavā garā?
Now, desiring destiny is what we're talking about.
Desiring.
Destiny.
Wanting
destiny.
Vēlamais liktenis.
So who's in charge of your destiny?
Kurš atbild par tavu likteni?
There's a greater story.
Ir liels stāsts.
This life is not all about us.
Šī dzīve nav tikai par mums.
Because we have a loving creator, there's a bigger picture.
Jo mums ir mīlošs radītājs un kam ir lielāka bilde.
Good. Because our God calls us to seek first the kingdom, there's a deeper mystery.
Un tāpēc, kad Dievs liek mums vispirms meklēt valstību, tas ir vēl lielāks noslēpums.
How many of us know, really know that the kingdom of God is bigger than us?
Kurš patiešām no jums zina, ka Dieva valstība, debesu valstība ir lielāka par mums?
The kingdom of God is bigger than what we see around us.
Un debesu valstība ir lielāka par to, ko mēs redzam apkārt mums.
It's even bigger than this creation.
Un tā ir lielāka pat par visu šo radību.
Now God told us to seek first his kingdom.
Dievs teica vispirms meklēt viņu valstību.
In Matthew 6:33 he says seek first the kingdom of God.
Matei 6:33 viņš teica meklējiet vispirms debesu valstību.
And all of these things will be added to you.
Un visas šīs lietas taps piemestas jums.
So what does the bigger picture look like?
Un kā šī lielākā bilde izskatās?
What are God's plans and purposes for your life?
Kādi ir Dieva plāni un mērķi tavai dzīvei?
We know that in Jeremiah 29:11.
Mēs zinām, ka Jeremijā 29:11.
God tells us, for I know the plans I have for you.
Dievs saka, ka es zinu plānu, kas man ir priekš tevī.
Their plans to bless you, not to curse you.
Tie plāni ir svētīt tevi, nevis nolādēt.
Plans to bring you hope and a future.
Un plāni, lai dotu tev cerību un nākotni.
So what's your purpose?
Kāds ir tavs nozīme?
And how will you use that to change your generation?
Un kā tu to izmantos, lai izmainītu savu paudzi?
How will you use that to change your church, your family, your friends?
Kā tu to izmantos, lai izmainītu savu draudzi, savu ģimeni, savus draugus?
So we have two different things here.
Mums ir divas dažādas lietas šeit.
One is knowing your destiny.
Viens ir zināt savu likteni.
And the second is actively seeking to bring it about.
Un otrs ir aktīvi meklēt, lai to piepildītu.
And this process, this journey can be difficult.
Un šis ceļojums var būt grūts.
So I encourage you not to lose hope in troubled times.
Un es iedrošinu tevi nezaudēt cerību grūtību laikos.
Do not allow a feeling of defeat to overcome your heart in a time of struggle.
Cīņu laikā neļaujušai sajūtai, ka tu esi uzvarēts, palikt tavā sirdī.
We have to become alert to spiritual things.
Mums jābūt informētiem par garīgām lietām.
We need to be more aware of what's happening in the heavenlies than what's happening around us.
Mums ir jāzina vairāk par to, kas notiek debesīs, nekā tas, kas notiek apkārt mums.
We have to do this in order to live and walk mums, as the Lord has called us.
Mums ir tas jādara, lai mēs dzīvotu un ietu, kā tas Kungs ir mūs aicinājis.
And he's called us to live in the light of his presence.
Un viņš ir aicinājis mūs dzīvot dzīvi viņa klātbūtnē.
So, if you're not consciously pursuing your destiny,
un ja tu apzināti neseko savam liktenim, necenties to piepildīt,
are you running from it without being aware?
Vai tu bēdz projām no tā nezinādams?
If you're not intentionally walking in the light, are you unknowingly living in shadow?
Ja tu ar nodomu nedzīvo, ar nodomu tu nedzīvo gaismā vai nezināšanas dēļ tu dzīvo ēnā.
So perhaps you've given in to the symptoms of negative feelings.
Jo varbūt tu esi padevies negatīvo sajūtu simptomiem.
While not even realizing they've taken hold of your heart.
Pat nenojauzdams, ka tās pārņem tavu sirdi.
Struggles and trials are called so for a reason.
Cīņas un pārbaudījumi tā tiek saukti kaut kādu iemeslu pēc.
They're a plan designed by the enemy.
Ir plāni, kuri ir ienaidnieka veidoti.
In order to trip you up.
Lai tevi, trip you up.
And cause you to stumble.
Lai tu pakristu.
And to make you fall.
Un panākt, lai tu nokrīti.
In other words, are you simply letting life occur?
Vai tu vienkārši, citiem vārdiem, vai tu vienkārši ļauj tā kā dzīvei plūst?
And is it possible that sometimes we are led by human nature rather than walking by the Spirit of the living God?
Un vai tas ir iespējams, ka dažreiz mēs tiekam vadīti cilvēka būtības vadīti, nekā esam staigājam Dieva garā?
And again, we must become more alert.
Mums ir vairāk jābūt uzmanīgiem uz to.
To spiritual things.
Uz garīgām lietām.
We must be more aware of what's happening in the heavenly places.
Mums ir jāzina vairāk, kas notiek debesīs.
In order to walk and live as the Lord has called us to.
Lai mēs varētu iet un dzīvot tā, kā tas Kungs mūs ir aicinājis.
He's called us to live in the light of his presence.
Viņš ir aicinājis mūs dzīvot savas klātbūtnes gaismā.
So, Psalm 34:14.
34. Psalms 4:13.
Tells us to turn away from evil and do good, to seek peace and pursue it.
34. 14. Psalm 34 and 14. Tas lai sargā savu mēli no ļauna un savas lūpas, ka tas nerunā viltīgus vārdus.
Now in Ephesians 5:8 we're told to walk in the light.
Efeziešiem 5:8 mums ir teikts staigājiet gaismā.
Seek peace and pursue it, walk in the light.
Meklējiet mieru un sekojiet tam un staigājiet gaismā.
Now it's difficult to walk in the light when we feel like we're living in the shadow. And what I mean by the shadow,
ir grūti mums ir grūti mums dzīvot, it kā mēs būtu gaismā, ja mēs jūtamies tā, it kā mēs dzīvotu ēnā un ar ēnu, es domāju.
Is that shadows represent darkness?
Kā ēnas pārstāv jeb apzīmē tumsu.
What happens to plants when they live in the darkness?
Kas notiek ar plāniem, kad tu dzīvo tumsā?
They die.
Tie nomirst.
They're not nourished.
Kas notiek ar augiem, kad tie dzīvo tumsā? Tie nomirst.
They have no light.
Tiem nav gaismas.
They wither, dry up and fade away.
Un tie izkalst, novīst, izkalst un aiziet bojā.
And when we find ourselves living in spiritual darkness?
Un kad mēs atrodam, ka mēs paši dzīvojam garīgā tumsā.
That's what happens to us.
Tas ir tas, kas notiek ar mums.
It may not happen suddenly.
Tas var nenotikt uzreiz.
But slowly over time.
Bet lēnām, lai pēc kaut kāda laika tas notiek pakāpeniski.
The shadows become stronger.
Ēna kļūst spēcīgāk.
And we're pulled further and further away from God.
Un mēs tiekam aizvilkti tālāk un tālāk prom no Dieva.
Now, shadows can come in many different forms.
Un ēnas var būt dažādās formās.
They can come through discouragement.
Tas var atnākt kā nedrošība.
Frustration.
Satraukums kaut kāds.
Disappointment.
Vilšanās.
Even anger and hurt.
Pat dusmas un sāpes.
So where do the shadows of life lead?
Un kur šīs ēnas ved dzīvi?
Are they bringing you closer to God or draining the life out of you?
Vai tās ved tevi tuvāk Dievam vai tās izsūc dzīvību no tevis?
Are you allowing your life and your walk with God to be defined by shadow rather than light?
Vai tu ļauj ēnai noteikt tavu gājumu ar Dievu un dzīvi ar Dievu, vai tu, bet nevis gaismai?
So who defines your identity?
Kas nosaka tavu identitāti?
Are you being swayed, tossed by the waves around you?
Vai tu esi vienkārši mēta viļņu, tā kā viļņu mētāts?
Or are you being led by the voice of the Almighty God, the creator of heaven and earth?
Vai tu ļaujies būt tikt vadīts visvarenā zemes un debesis radītāja balsī?
Church, it's time to lift your eyes up and see your creator.
Ir laiks pacelt mūsu acis un ieraudzīt radītāju.
Psalm 121:1.
Psalms 1. 121. Psalms 1. Pants.
I lift my eyes up to the mountains.
Es paceļu savas acis uz kalniem.
Where does my help come from?
No kurienes mana palīdzība nāk?
My help comes from the maker of heaven and earth.
Mana palīdzība nāk no debesu un zemes radītāja.
Sometimes living in a dark place for a long time can cause brokenness.
Un dažreiz, kad tu ilgi dzīvo tumšā vietā, tas var izraisīt salauztību.
So I'm going to ask, are you living in a place of brokenness or healing?
Vai tu, un tad es varētu jautāt, vai tu dzīvo vietā, kur salausts ir viss, vai tu dzīvo vietā, kur tiec dziedināts?
Are you living in a place of victory?
Vai tu dzīvo uzvaras vietā, jeb māja vietā?
Or are you being led astray by emotions?
Vai tu tiec pēc emocijām vadīts?
Feelings and regrets that Jesus has already paid for on the cross.
Sajūtām, nožēlām un par kurām Jēzus sev ir samaksājis pie krusta.
You see, he's already paid for it.
Viņš jau par to samaksāja.
That is no longer your true identity.
Tā vairs nav īstā tava identitāte.
That's a false identity.
Tā ir viltus identitāte.
That the enemy wants to convince you is real.
Par kuru ienaidnieks grib pārliecināt, ka tā ir īsta.
But that's not who you're called to be.
Bet tas nav tas, kam tu esi aicināts būt.
Now we can have prayer, we can get ministry.
Mums var būt lūkšana, mums var būt kalpošana.
But you know what, it takes more than one power encounter to undo many years of enemy attack.
Tas prasa encounter power. Ļoti tas prasa vairāk nekā vienu tātad spēcīgu tādu cīņu, lai atdarītu atpakaļ tos gadus, ko ienaidnieks ir uzbrucis.
It does. Freedom is a journey.
Brīvība ir ceļojums.
We think that all of a sudden we've overcome.
Mēs domājam, ka mēs pēkšņi uzvarēsim.
But it's a long process.
Bet tas ir ilgs process.
Because victory over brokenness has to be an even greater habit.
Jo uzvara pār šo salauztībai ir jābūt vēl lielākam paradumam.
Than living as a victim used to be.
Nekā dzīve kā nekā tā dzīve, ka tu esi pieredzis dzīvot kā šis zaudētājs jeb upuris.
Does that make sense? All right, let me say that again.
Vēlreiz atkārtosim.
Victory over brokenness has to become an even greater habit than living as a victim used to be.
Tātad tev jābūt šai uzvarai pār salauztību ir jākļūst vēl par lielāku paradumu, nekā tu esi bijis pieredzis dzīvot kā upuris bijis pirms tam varbūt.
One breakthrough is wonderful. It's beautiful.
Viens izrāviens, tas ir brīnišķīgi.
But we can't be content with a trinket.
Bet mēs nevaram can't be content with a trinket. Mēs nevaram dzīvot tikai ar mazu dāvaniņu.
When the Lord wants to give us the keys to the kingdom.
Un uzvara
when the Lord wants to
with a trinket of victory.
Uh-huh. When the Lord wants to just take a victory.
Mēs nevaram tā kā dzīvot tikai ar mazu dāvaniņu, tā kā vienu uzvaru, bet Dievs mums grib dot valstības atslēgas.
So let me ask you another question.
Ļauj man pajautāt tev citu jautājumu.
What are you doing to feed?
Ko tu dari, lai barotu?
And nurture kingdom living.
Lai barotu valstības dzīvi.
In your daily life.
Savā ikdienas dzīvē.
You see, this journey is a marathon, it's not a sprint.
Šīs ceļojums ir maratons, tas nav sprints.
In fact, it's more like the Ironman marathon.
Un tas ir vairāk kā dzelzs vīru maratons.
That's where the athlete has to go through great distances of swimming.
Un tas ir, kad atlētis iet cauri lieliem attālumiem peldēšanā.
Running and biking just to make it to the finish.
Un skriešanu un riteņbraukšanu, lai nonāktu līdz finišam.
He has to continually change and build new skill sets.
Viņam visu laiku ir jāmaina un un jāveido jaunas iemaņu komplekti, lai sasniegtu.
He has to develop new strengths and endurance training.
Un viņam ir jāveic jātrenē jauni spēki un izturības treniņi.
It's the same thing with us in the spirit.
Un tas ar mums arī ir garīgajā pasaulē.
Just one thing's not going to cut it.
Viena, tikai ar vienu lietu būs par maz.
There are many things the Lord calls us to.
Un ir daudzas lietas, kurām Dievs mūs aicina.
So overcoming in the spirit.
Un uzvara garā.
And achieving victory is a long hard journey, but it's worth it.
Un tā ir garš ceļojums un grūts ceļojums, bet tas ir tā vērts.
Because it's a spiritual journey.
Tāpēc, ka tas ir garīgs ceļojums.
A journey of the heart and not the eyes.
Un tā ir sirds ceļojums, nevis skatieni, jeb acu ceļojums.
The results often go unseen.
Un šos rezultātus mēs bieži vien neredzam.
They may be even unnoticed by others.
Un tie varu tikt pat nepamanīti, būt citu nepamanīti.
Yet we feel a difference.
Bet mēs tomēr jūtam šo atšķirību.
There's a shift in the heavenly atmosphere.
Ir kaut kādas pārmaiņas debesu atmosfērā.
There's a shift in the spiritual realm.
Ir garīgajā pasaulē kaut kādas pārmaiņas.
And it's a change that occurs between heaven and earth.
Un šīs pārmaiņas notiek starp debesīm un zemi.
Between our heart, our soul.
Starp mūsu sirdi, mūsu dvēseli.
Our body and our spirit.
Mūsu ķermeni un mūsu garu.
This change is real and new life is coming.
Un šīs pārmaiņas ir īstas un jauna dzīve nāk.
So don't allow setbacks and disappointments.
Neļauj kaut kādām vilšanās un kam? Setbacks, šķēršļiem. Aizvērt tavu redzējumu.
To cloud your vision or determine your destiny.
Vai noteikt tavu mērķi.
Or alter the course of your life.
Vai mainīt kursu tavā dzīvē.
In the middle of the struggle.
Cīņu vidū.
Fix your eyes on Jesus.
Nostiprini savu skatienu uz Jēzu.
Because he's the author and finisher of your faith.
Jo viņš ir tavas ticības autors un pabeidzējs.
And just one glimpse of the Savior.
Un tikai viens acu skatiens, glābēja acu skatiens.
Can give you the amount of hope you need.
Var dot tev šo cerības apjomu, kurš tev nepieciešams.
To see you through the storm.
Lai tu varētu iziet cauri šai vētrai.
The voice of struggle does not define who you are.
Cīņas balss nenosaka to, kas tu esi.
The voice of God does.
Bet Dieva balss to nosaka.
So don't lose sight of hope.
Nezaudē šo cerības skatienu.
Because hope has the potential to call you out or to call out to you in the darkest night and guide you home.
Jo cerībai ir tāds potenciāls, ka viņa ir sasaukt tevi vistumšākajā naktī un aizvest tevi mājās.
Hope will call you home.
Cerība tevi aizvedīs mājās.
Destiny is your God-given gift.
Liktenis ir tev Dieva dota dāvana.
It's not something you simply choose.
Tas nav kaut kas tāds, ko tu vienkārši izvēlies.
Now you can choose yes to your destiny.
Tu vari izvēlēties jā uz savu likteni.
But God gives it to you.
Bet Dievs tev to dod.
God determines your destiny, not your circumstances.
Dievs nosaka tavu mērķi jeb likteni, bet nevis tavus apstākļus.
And the Son of God wants us to come to a place.
Un ja Dieva dēls grib, lai mēs nonākam vietā,
where we are literally praying for heaven to come to earth.
Un kur mēs grib, lai mēs burtiski lūdzam, lai debesis nonāk uz zemi.
Basically, we need to want what he wants.
Pamatā mums jāvēlas tas pats, ko viņš vēlas.
And his desire is to redeem the earth.
Un viņa vēlme ir atbrīvot zemi.
Only then will we become suitable vessels.
Tikai tad mēs kļūsim par derīgiem traukiem.
For the purposes he has in mind.
Tiem mērķiem, nolūkiem, kuri viņam ir padomā.
God has a master plan, we just need to catch a glimpse of it.
Viņam ir lielais plāns Dievam, bet mums ir tikai neliela daļiņa jānoķer.
What we must do is cultivate godly habits.
Un tas, kas mums ir jādara, ir jākultivē dievišķi paradumi.
Now that's a lot easier said than done.
Tas ir vieglāk pasakāms nekā izdarāms.
I'm going to be so bold as to say.
Es būšu tik drosmīgi tu pateikt.
This world is full of lazy Christians.
Šī pasaule ir pilna ar slinkiem kristiešiem.
We want the easy way out.
Mēs gribam vieglu izeju.
We want to serve God on our terms.
Mēs gribam, lai Dievs kalpo mums.
We don't want to be inconvenienced.
Mēs negribam, lai mums būtu neērtības.
If we're tired or it's raining or it's cold, we stay home.
Ja ir, mēs esam noguruši vai ir auksts vai lietus līst, mēs paliekam mājās.
Now what would you do if your children acted that way when you asked them to do something?
Un ko tu darītu, ja tavi bērni uzvestos tāpatās, ka tu viņiem vapras kaut ko izdarīt?
Think about it. I'm a high school teacher. I would be really, really angry.
What they? You would visit?
No. I said I'm a high school teacher. And if my kids at school acted that way, I would not be happy.
Viņi ir vidusskolas skolotāji, un ja viņas bērni tā uzvestos, tad viņi tiešām nebūtu laimīgi.
No. So we need to grow godly habits in our daily lives.
Mums ir jāveido šie dievišķie paradumi mūsu ikdienas dzīvē.
And in our daily routines.
Un ikdienas rutīnās.
Between the goings and the comings.
Starp nākšanu un iešanu.
Between when we sit and when we rise.
Un starp to laiku, kad mēs sēžam un kad mēs ceļamies.
Between when we lay our head in bed and when we get up.
Tajā laikā, kad mēs noliekam galvas spilvenu un kad mēs ceļamies.
Now there's not a whole lot of time in between there.
Un nav pārāk daudz laika pa vidu visam tam.
Godly habits all the time.
Dieva paradumi visu laiku.
So godly ways must come first.
Un Dieva ceļiem jābūt pirmajā vietā.
It's time to embrace our destiny rather than ignore it.
Ir laiks apskaut savu likteni nekā ignorēt to. Nevis ignorēt to.
Because we have a greater purpose.
Jo mums ir lielāka nozīme.
Do you know what the path between wanting something and having something is?
Vai tu zini, kāda ir atšķirība, ka tu vēlies un ka tev ir kaut kas?
Doing something.
Tas ir, pa vidu ir kaut kas jādara.
You can want it.
Tu vari vēlēties to.
You may want to have it.
Tu vari vēlēties to.
But you won't get it until you do something.
Bet tu to nedabūsi, kamēr tu kaut ko nedarīsi.
It's the same way with your walk with the Lord.
Un tādā pašā veidā tu staigā ar Dievu, ar Kungu.
So, once again, get to the point where a continual place of prayer becomes a habit.
Un vēlreiz vēlos uzsvērt, kad nonāc līdz tajai vietai, kur lūkšana ilgst tādā, kur lūkšana ir kā kļūst par paradumu. pastāvīgu paradumu.
Something will shift in the heavens.
Un kad tu to panāksi, kaut kas mainīsies debesīs.
Because once the devil sees,
jo tad, kad Sātans redz,
what he was once using to defeat you,
ko viņš vienreiz ir izmantojis, lai tevi uzvarētu, sakaut,
is now being redeemed by God to perfect you.
Un tagad ir atbrīvots, lai Dievs varētu tātad tevi uztaisīt pilnīgāku.
He will retreat.
Viņš atkāpsies.
If Satan cannot distract you with worldliness,
ja Sātans nevar tevi novērst ar pasaulīgumu,
he will try to drain you with weariness.
Viņš centīsies tevi ar ar pagurumu viņš centīsies tevi izpumpēt.
What are you seeing most clearly right now?
Ko tu vislabāk tagad redzi, visskaidrāk?
The strength of the Father?
Tēva spēku?
Or the exhaustion of the world?
Vai to, kā pasaulē, nu, tavu nogurumu, jā, pagurumu, pasaules pagurumu?
Church, it's time to open our eyes.
Ir laiks atvērt mūsu acis, draudze.
And see God more clearly than we see the enemy.
Un ieraudzīt Dievu skaidrāk, nekā mēs redzam ienaidnieku.
Even in the shadows.
Pat ēnās.
In the middle of the struggle of human nature.
Un pat tajās pa vidu cīņām ar cilvēcisko dabu.
Against divine destiny.
Pret dievišķo likteni.
I will have no fear.
Man nebūs baiļu.
Because God casts out every fear.
Jo Dievs padzen visas bailes.
See, sometimes the shadows of life come.
Dažreiz dzīvē ir ēnas.
Sometimes those shadows.
Dažreiz šīs ēnas.
Fears and the worries of life.
Bailes un rūpes par dzīvi.
They sneak up on us and cause us to be fearful.
Un viņas pienāk mums klāt, piezogās un liek mums justies bailīgi.
The shadows are dark and sometimes they bring uncertainty.
Un šīs ēnas un tumsa atnes arī nenoteiktību.
They seem to overcome us.
Viņas it kā izskatās, ka viņas uzvar mūs.
And sometimes we let those shadows determine the course of our life.
Un dažreiz mēs arī ļaujam šīm ēnām noteikt mūsu dzīves kursu.
Sometimes we even let shadows determine our destiny.
Un dažreiz mēs pat ļaujam šīm ēnām noteikt mūsu likteni.
Now shadows are sneaky and deceptive.
Un šīs ēnas, tās ir viņas tādi piezogās, viltīgas viņas un pilnas ar apmānu. Mānīgas viņas ir.
They're real.
Viņas ir īstas.
But they're only caused when an object blocks the light source.
Bet tās rodās tikai tad, kad objekts stāv priekšā gaismas avotam.
Now as Christians,
kā kristiešiem,
who's our light source?
Kas ir šīs gaismas avots?
Jesus,
Jēzus,
God.
Dievs.
So if God is our light source and he's blocked, ja Dievs that light is being blocked.
Ja mūsu gaismas avots ir Dievs, un tad šis gaismas avots tiek bloķēts,
then there must be something between us and God.
Tad ir jābūt kaut kam starp mums un Dievu.
Now, these shadows come with different labels.
Un šīs ēnas mēs varam, šī viņas nāk ar dažādiem uzrakstiem.
You're not good enough.
Tu neesi pietiekam labs.
You don't deserve deliverance.
Tu neesi pelnījis atbrīvošanu.
No one really cares what you're going through.
Nevienam nerūp, kam tu eji cauri.
You're all alone.
Tu esi viens pats.
Well, the truth is,
patiesība ir,
we're not good enough. We're not on our own.
Mēs neesam pietiekam labi.
There's not enough goodness in all of human history.
Nav pietiekami daudz labumu visā cilvēces vēsturē.
To warrant the unconditional salvation from a perfect God.
Lai garantētu beznosacījumu glābšanu no perfekta Dieva.
But you know what?
Bet zini?
He chose to deliver us anyway.
Bet viņš izvēlējās mūs izglābt vienalga.
God chose to redeem us for himself.
Viņš izvēlējās pats mūs atbrīvot.
For the sake of his holiness.
Sava svētuma dēļ.
His righteousness and glory.
Viņa taisnuma un slavas dēļ.
In order to redeem that which was stolen from him.
Lai atbrīvotu to, kas tika viņam nozagts.
Man was deceived in the garden.
Cilvēks tika pievilts dārzā.
Man's been confused in battle.
Cilvēki ir apjukuši cīņā.
He's been overtaken by temptation and puffed up by pride.
Un tas ir pārņemts ar kārdinājumu un uzpumpēts ar pašlepnumu.
In the beginning man walked with God.
Sākumā cilvēks staigāja ar Dievu.
In the beginning man had a whole and complete relationship with God.
Sākumā cilvēkam bija pilnvērtīgas attiecības ar Dievu.
Man knew God.
Dievs, cilvēks zināja Dievu.
And God knew man.
Un Dievs zināja cilvēku.
Now let me ask you a question.
Un ļauj man pajautāt tev jautājumu.
What things in your life?
Kuras lietas tavā dzīvē?
Are preventing you from knowing God in this way?
Kuras novēr traucē tev Dievu iepazīt šādā veidā?
What's going on in your life?
Kas notiek tavā dzīvē?
That causes you to question the depth of his love for you.
Kas liek tev tā kā apšaubīt viņa mīlestības dziļumu uz tevīm.
What causes you to pull away from his presence?
Kas liek tev aiziet prom no viņa klātbūtnes?
Why is it that sometimes we're drawn to other things, other loves and other desires?
Kāpēc tā ir, ka mēs dažreiz tiekam aizvilti pie citām lietām, citām mīlestībām un citām vēlmēm?
Sometimes we make excuses. We say I'm busy.
Dažreiz mums ir aizbildinājumi dažādi, mēs sakam, mēs esam aizņemti.
I'm distracted. I'm distracted.
Distracted.
Yeah. I'm focused on other things.
Es esmu aizņemts ar citām lietām.
I'm tired.
Esmu noguris.
However, I believe these are more than just being busy, focused on other things and tired.
Un es domāju, ka šīs ir vairāk nekā tās lietas, ka esmu aizņemts ar citām lietām vai noguris.
I believe these can be an attack from the enemy.
Es ticu, ka tas var būt ienaidnieku uzbrukums.
To prevent us from growing closer to God.
Lai novērstu mūs no tuvošanās Dievam.
The enemy can be subtle in the ways that he pulls us away from God.
Un ienaidnieks Vienaidnieks var būt ļoti gudrs, ja viltīgs, ka viņš var mūs aizvilkt projām no Dieva.
So be watchful, be vigilant.
Un esi uzmanīgs, esi acīgs.
Because these can be the shadows.
Jo tās var būt ēnas.
In Psalm 23.
Un 23. Psalms.
David says, "Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death."
Dāvids saka, pat ja es iešu cauri nāves ielējai.
I will fear no evil.
Es nebīšos ļaunā.
Because you are with me.
Jo tu esi ar manīm.
So there's no reason to fear.
Tāpēc nav iemesla bīties.
No, I didn't say we wouldn't be worried or we wouldn't be tempted to be fearful.
Es neteicu, ka mēs nebūsim, tā kā mums nebūs kārdinājumu būt bailīgiem vai mums nebūsim noraizējušies.
But God is our protector.
Bet Dievs ir mūsu sargs.
Provider.
Nodrošinātājs.
Comforter and shelter.
Mierinātājs un patvērums.
And the closer we come to him, the more we realize this.
Un jo tuvāk mēs viņam nākam, jo vairāk mēs to apzināmies.
So when the shadows come.
Tāpēc tad, kad ēnas nāk.
And they will.
Un tās nāks.
Look up to the heavens.
Skaties uz debesīm.
It's time to realize where your help comes from.
Un ir jāsaprot, no kurienes tava palīdzība nāk.
It comes from the Creator God.
Tā nāk no Dieva radītāja.
Who, by the way,
kurš starp citu,
fashioned us in his own image.
Ir ietērps mūs savā līdzībā.
He created us to walk with him daily.
Viņš mūs radīja, lai mēs ar viņu ikdienā staigātu.
Not just on Sundays.
Ne tikai svētdienās.
We were created for his pleasure.
Mēs tikām radīti viņa godībai, viņa slavai.
We were not only made to be like him.
Mēs netikām radīti tikai lai būtu kā viņš.
We were made to be with him.
Mēs bijām radīti lai būtu ar viņu.
This is our destiny.
Tas ir mūsu liktenis.
So how are the shadows in your life holding you back from your destiny?
Un kā ēnas tavā dzīvē attur tevi no tava likteņa tavā dzīvē?
Your destiny is to dwell with the living God.
Tavs liktenis ir dzīvot, mājot ar dzīvo Dievu.
What are you allowing in your life that keeps you from his presence?
Un ko, kas ir tas, kas, kam tu ļauj savā dzīvē šo viņa klātbūtni nozagt?
What is preventing you from getting closer to your God-given destiny?
Kas tevi attur no piešanas tuvāk Dieva dotajam liktenim?
Is it finances?
Vai tās ir finanses?
Is it pride?
Vai tas pašlepnums?
Is it the need for attention or recognition?
Vai tā ir vajadzība pēc atzinības un uzmanības?
It may not even be any of these things.
Tā var nebūt neviena no šīm lietām.
Maybe it's something as simple as a broken heart or a wounded spirit.
Varbūt kaut kas vienkārši salausta sirds, ja ievainots gars.
The difficult thing
Grūtā lieta
is that we may not even know how we got to the place where we are.
Pats trakākais ir, ka mēs varam nezināt, kādā veidā mēs nokļuvām tajā vietā, kur mēs esam.
Broken, wounded, empty.
Salausti, savainoti un tukši.
But the good news is this, God has the answer.
Bet labā ziņa, ka Dievam ir atbilde.
And he always will.
Un viņš vienmēr.
His name is Jesus.
Viņa vārds ir Jēzus. Amen.
So where are you in times when you feel defeated?
Un kur tu esi, kad tajā laikā, kad tu jūties sakauts?
Where are you when you feel alone and forgotten?
Kur tu esi, kad tu jūties viens un aizmirsts?
Where are you when you feel the enemy has stolen your heart?
Kur tu esi, kad tu jūti, ka ienaidnieks ir nozadzis tev tavu sirdi?
And has taken away your desire.
Un paņēmis projām tavu vēlmi?
The shadows.
Ēnas.
Well, my friends, it's time to walk out of the shadows and into the glorious light.
Ir laiks iziet no šīm ēnām Dieva brīnišķīgajā gaismā.
How do we do this?
Kā mēs to varam izdarīt?
Keep your mind occupied on the things of the Lord.
Un savu prātu centies aizņemt ar Dieva lietām.
Think on heavenly things.
Domā par debišķīgām lietām.
Worship is a weapon.
Pielūksme, tas ir ierocis.
Use worship to get closer to God.
Lieto pielūksmi, lai tuvotos Dievam.
Because when you're closer to God,
jo tad, kad tu esi tuvāk Dievam,
the enemy is further away.
Tad ienaidnieks ir tālāk prom.
Meditate on scripture.
Pārdomā rakstus.
Thy word have I hidden in my heart.
Tavu vārdu esmu paslēpis savā sirdī.
Your word is a lamp unto my feet.
Tavs vārds ir kā gaisma uz manu ceļu.
A light unto my path. Now these are only a few things that will help us emerge from the shadows.
Un tās ir tikai dažas lietas, kas palīdzēs mums izvairīties no ēnām.
Something else that will help us to become stronger in Christ.
Un dažas lietas, kas palīdzēs mums kļūt stiprākiem Kristū.
Is learning how to establish.
Ir mācīties, kā nodibināt.
The rule and the reign of the kingdom in our hearts.
Tātad Dievu valstības valdīšanu savā Tātad mūsu sirdīs nostiprināt Dievu valstības valdīšanu. Tas ir nepieciešams.
When the rule and reign of the kingdom of God
continue
is established in our hearts.
Kad mūsu sirdīs ir nostiprināta Dieva valstības valdīšana,
we have a greater capacity to love,
mums ir lielāka spēja mīlēt,
serve and minister to others,
un kalpot un citiem.
When we allow Christ to dwell in us richly,
un kad mēs ļaujam Kristu mājot mūsos pilnībā, bagātībā,
it becomes second nature to give his love away.
Un tad mūsu otrā daba kļūst tas, ka mēs vēlamies šo mīlestību dot projām.
Because when we get to the place,
kad mēs nokļūstam vietā,
of allowing his desires,
kad mēs ļaujam viņa vēlmēm,
to become deeper and stronger than our desires,
kļūt par lielākām un spēcīgākām nekā mūsu vēlmes,
we lay down the selfishness of human nature,
mēs noliekam malā cilvēka dabas egoismu,
and we take on the nature of Christ,
un mēs pieņemam Kristus dabu.
Our identity becomes secondary,
un mūsu identitāte kļūst par sekundāro.
To the identity of Christ.
Salīdzinājumā ar Kristus identitāti.
The nature of Christ is loving.
Kristus identitāte ir mīloša, mīlēt.
Generous.
Mīlošs, devīgs.
Faithful and dependable.
Uzticams un dependable, atkarīgs.
Whereas human nature is the opposite.
Kur cilvēciskā daba ir pilnīgi pretēja.
Humans have a tendency to be greedy.
Cilvēkiem ir tendence būt skopiem.
Selfish.
Uz sevi orientētiem.
Undependable and unreliable.
Ne tādiem, uz kuriem nevar paļauties, neusticamiem un neatkarīgiem.
Unless we are conformed to the image of Christ.
Ja vien mēs neesam veidoti Kristus līdzībā.
And learn to live in a place where we are being continually transformed.
Un neesam iemācījušies dzīvot vietā, kur mēs pastāvīgi mainamies.
To be more like him on a daily basis.
Tiekam mainīti ikdienā, kļūt līdzīgāk viņam.
We will never reach our full potential in the kingdom of God.
Mēs savu pilno potenciālu Dieva valstībā nekad nesasniegsim.
We will not live out the destiny God has for us.
Mēs nepiedzīvosim šo likteni, ko Dievs mums ir sagatavojis.
Now for some this is where the enemy might enter with doubts.
Kādam tas ir tur, kur ienaidnieks var pienākt ar šaubām.
You might be thinking,
tu varbūt domā,
who me, an extension of the kingdom of God?
Kas es, Dieva valstības tā kā turpinājums?
I'm not good enough.
Es neesmu pietiekami labs.
Someone else will do it better.
Kāds cits to labāk izdarīs.
How am I going to be God's ambassador?
Kā es būšu Dieva vēstnieks?
When I can't even get along with my family and coworkers.
Kad es netieku galā ar savu ģimeni un ar saviem līdzstrādniekiem.
How am I going to bring about change for good?
Kā es panākšu pārmaiņas uz labu?
When I can't even change myself.
Kā es nevaru pat sevi pārmainīt.
How am I going to help people get closer to God when I feel far away?
Kā es palīdzēšu cilvēkiem nokļūt tuvāk Dievam, jo pats es jūtos tālu prom no Dieva?
You can't bring it about on your own.
Tu to pats to nevar izdarīt saviem spēkiem.
Spiritual transformation.
Garīgā transformācija.
Has to come from a greater source.
Tai jānāk no lielākā avota.
The good news for Christians.
Labās ziņas kristiešiem.
Is we know the source.
Tā kā mēs zinām avotu.
And his name is Jesus.
Un viņa vārds ir Jēzus.
But once the enemy plants these seeds of doubt.
Kad ienaidnieks viņš ieplāno iesēt šīs šaubu sēklas.
And if we entertain those doubts.
Un ja mēs šīs šaubas izklaidējam.
We're in trouble.
Mēs esam briesmās.
Now how many of you entertain people in your home? Anyone? Have people over? Coffee, tea?
Kāds izklaidēt, entertain, izklaidēt cilvēks mājās pie tējas, pie kafijas.
Dinner, birthday parties.
Dzimšanas dienas svinības,
yeah,
pusdienas.
Right? What do you do in order to prepare?
Ko jūs darat, lai sagatavotos? Lai izklaidētu.
Clean the house. That's right. You get rid of the clutter.
Jūs sakārtojat māju.
You think.
Jūs domājat.
You make plans.
Jūs taisat plānus.
You make a grocery list.
Uztaisat produktu sarakstu.
You go to the store.
Ejat uz veikalu.
You get things ready.
Jūs sagatavojat lietas.
Ladies, you may even fix your hair.
Dāmas droši vien pat matus
sakārta. Put on a little makeup.
Uzliek, uzkrāsojās.
Guys might take a shower. I don't know.
Puiši varbūt iet dušā, es nezinu.
Okay. You put on your best clothes.
Uzvelk savas labākās drēbes.
You cook something special and you watch and you wait.
Tu pagatavo kaut ko īpašu, tu skaties un tu gaidi.
You're waiting for your guest to arrive.
Tu gaidi, kad tavs viesis atbrauks.
Now when the big day comes, do you just open this door and say?
Vai tad, kad pienāk šī lielā diena un tu vienkārši atver durvis un saki?
Oh, it's you, I gotta go.
Ai, tas es tu labi man jāiet.
No, no, you
Nē.
Don't.
Tu tā nedari.
If they're late, do you say, well, clearly you don't appreciate what I've done?
Un ja viņi nokavējās, tad tu saki, nu, acīm redzam, jūs jums nepatīk tas, ko es esmu darījis.
And you don't deserve it.
Un tu to neesi pelnījis.
No, you open the door and embrace them.
Nē, tu atver durvis, tu viņus apskauj.
You welcome them with hugs and kisses and smiles.
Un tu viņus sagaidi ar smaidu, ar apkāvieniem, ar bučām.
You offer them a place to sit at your table.
Tu viņiem piedāvā vietu pie savu galda.
You bring them into your home with an open heart.
Tu viņus ieved savā mājā ar atvērtu sirdi.
And you make them feel welcome.
Un tu liec viņiem justies gaidītiem.
By giving them the best that you have.
Dodot labāko, kas tev ir.
Now, well, let me ask you this.
Un ļauj man pajautāt tev šo.
When the enemy brings doubts into your heart,
un kad ienaidnieks ienes šaubas tavā sirdī
and into your home,
un tavā namā,
do you entertain them?
Vai tu viņus izklaidē?
Think about it.
Padomā par to.
Do you entertain the thoughts of the enemy?
Vai tu izklaidē, jeb uzņem šīs domas no ienaidnieka?
Do you welcome in discouragement?
Vai tu ieaicini sevī šo nedrošību?
Have you welcomed in hurt?
Vai tu esi varbūt ieaicinājis sāpes?
Have you embraced frustration?
Vai tu esi apskāvis varbūt satraukumu?
Sometimes we do.
Dažreiz mēs tā daram.
So just the way that we prepare and we entertain guests in our home.
Tieši tāpat kā mēs sagaidām un uzņemam viesus savā namā.
Sometimes we do that.
Dažreiz mēs daram to.
With ungodly things.
Ar bezdievīgām lietām.
I've done that.
Es esmu to darījis.
I've been there before.
Es tur biju pirms tam.
I've lived there for a while.
Es tur kaut kādu laiciņu padzīvoju.
But you know what?
Bet zini kas?
There's a way out.
Ir izeja.
And his name is Jesus.
Un viņa vārds ir Jēzus.
So once the enemy gets us to entertain thoughts of self-doubt.
Un kad ienaidnieks panāk, ka mums ir šīs šaubas.
And feelings of unworthiness within the kingdom of God.
Un ka mums ir sajūta, ka mēs neesam Dieva valstības cienīgi.
The battle's half over.
Cīņa pa pusē ir jau beigusies.
You see, he's already won in your mind.
Viņš jau tavā prātā ir uzvarējis.
So it seems like your spirit doesn't even have a chance.
Tāpēc izskatās, ka garam nav pat izredžu.
Once the enemy gets you to question,
tad, kad ienaidnieks panāk, ka tu sāc uzdot jautājumus,
your relevance in the kingdom of God,
tavu svarīgumu Dieva valstībā, par tavu svarīgumu Dieva valstībā,
he has you where he wants you.
Viņš tev panāca, ka tu esi tur, kur viņš vēlās, lai tu būtu.
We become the prey of the enemy.
Mēs kļūstam par mēs kļūstam par vieglu laupījumu mūsu ienaidniekam.
This is a planting bed for feelings of worthlessness.
Un tas ir kā iestādīt šīs kā dobe bez, nu, mazvērtības sajūtām.
Frustration, anger and self-pity.
Tātad, ja mēs uzdodam jautājumus par savu svarīgumu Dieva valstībā, tā ir kā laba dobe, laba augsne, kur mēs varam iestādīt šīs sajūtas par mazvērtību, satraukumu, dusmas.
That's when we can find ourselves at a place of self-reliance.
Un kur mēs atrodam sevi uz pašpaļāvību.
And begin to grow bitter against God.
Un kļūstam apcietinamies un sarūktinamies pret Dievu.
And maybe even those around us.
Un varbūt pat tiem, kas ir mums apkārt.
So in those moments when you may feel insignificant,
varbūt tajā brīdī, kad tu jūties mazvērtīgs, nenozīmīgs,
during times of weakness,
vājuma brīžos,
through feelings of frustration and doubt,
tavas sajūtas, uztraukuma sajūtas un šaubu sajūtas,
I urge you to turn to your heavenly Father.
Es tev iesaku griezties pie debes Tēva.
Look up.
Skaties uz augšu.
Look to the creator of the heaven and earth.
Skaties uz zemes un debesu radītāju.
Take a moment to look at the one seated at his right hand.
Paskaties uz to, kas sēž pie labās rokas.
And I want you to realize this.
Un es gribu, lai tu saproti to.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
Kungs Jēzus Kristus.
Ever lives to make intercession for you.
Viņš vienmēr dzīvo, lai iestātos par tevi.
He is the Lord Jesus, or the Lord Jesus Christ is your friend.
Viņš ir tavs kungs Jēzus Kristus ir tavs draugs.
Your brother.
Tavs brālis.
Your advocate.
Tavs advokāts.
And your king.
Un tavs kungs, ķēniņš.
He is yours and you are his.
Viņš ir tavs un tu esi viņa.
You see, our destiny is pure and simple.
Mūsu liktenis ir vienkāršs un šķīsts, tīrs.
We are to live as children of the light.
Mums ir jādzīvo kā gaismas bērniem.
And walk with our king.
Un staigāt ar mūsu kungu.
So step out of the shadows.
Tāpēc ej ārā no ēnas.
And into his light.
Un ieej viņa gaismā.
Would you pray with me?
Varbūt lūksim kopā.
Father, I thank you.
Tevs es pateicos.
That your plans and your purposes.
Tavi plāni un tava nozīme.
Are to bless us.
Ir mūs svētīt.
Not to curse us.
Nevis nolādēt.
To give us hope.
Dot mums cerību.
And to give us a future.
Dot mums nākotni.
And God, I pray for everyone in here.
Es lūdzu par visiem, kas ir šeit.
And I ask that your kingdom would come.
Es lūdzu, lai tava valstība nāk.
That your will would be done.
Lai tava griba notiek.
In their life.
Viņu dzīvē.
Right now.
Tagad.
Right here.
Šeit.
Today.
Šodien.
At this very moment.
Tieši šajā brīdī.
Even as it is in heaven.
Tāpat kā tas ir debesīs.
I ask that you would break through any shadows.
Es lūdzu, lai tu izlauz šīs ēnas.
And I ask that your light.
Un es lūdzu, lai tava gaisma.
The light of your kingdom.
Tavas valstības gaisma.
Would break through.
Ielaužās.
I ask that you would break chains.
Es lūdzu, lai tu salauz visas ķēdes.
I ask that you would increase desire for you.
Un lai pieaug vēlme pēc tevis.
I ask that you would open eyes.
Es lūdzu, lai tu atver acis.
So they could see you more clearly.
Lai viņi var skaidrāk tevi redzēt.
I ask that you would open ears.
Es lūdzu, lai tu atver ausis.
So they could hear you more
clearly. Lai viņi var dzirdēt skaidrāk tevi.
Increase your spirit within them.
Un pieaudzē savu garu viņos.
Bring them to a new place in you.
Aizved viņus uz jaunajām vietām sevī.
Cause a relationship with you to deepen.
Veicini šo attiecību padziļināšanos ar tevi.
That they would know you more.
Lai viņi iepazīst tevi vairāk.
And Father, let your love.
Un lai tava mīlestība Tēvs.
Abide here.
Mājo šeit.
Love for one another.
Mīlestība vienam uz otru.
And love for you.
Un mīlestība uz tevīm.
May your banner over them be love.
Lai tavs uzraksts virs viņiem ir mīlestība.
Father, I thank you, you take great delight in them.
Es lūdzu Tevs, lai tu vari atrast mājvietu viņos.
And it is your pleasure.
Un lai tas ir tev par prieku.
To love them deeply.
Mīlēt viņus dziļi.
You are good.
Tu esi labs.
And I thank you.
Un es pateicos tev.
Amen.
Amen.
Halleluja. A tu ņem šito. Halleluja. Halleluja.
Halleluja.
No, ko mēs paņēmām no šie visa?
What did we take from all of
ko?
This?
Varbūt Jānis tāds grib kaut ko pateikt?
Maybe Jānis wants to share what you have received.
Ne, nekādu pateikt.
Tu don't want to share some word.
Mēs tā jūs, ka tu varētu pateikt kaut ko.
I just have a feeling that you could might say.
Vēlāk būs lūkšanas pa Latviju, tad tu gatavies uz lūkšanām, ja? Halleluja.
Later
nu jā, nepaliekam šajās ēnās, labi?
Let's don't stay in the shadow.
Tas ir tik viegli palikt ēnā.
Because it's so easy to stay there.
Mums gribas palikt aizvējā.
We want to stay behind some wall.
Bet kā mēs nu pat dzirdējam, mēs esam radīti uzvarai.
But we are created for victory.
Un tam ir jākļūst par pieredumu, vienkārši par pieredumu.
It should be our habit.
Es esmu uzvarētājs, es esmu uzvarētājs, es visu varu, tas spēks, kas mani dara stipru, es visu varu tajā spēkā, kas mani mīlēs.
That makes me strong and which has loved me.
Es varu.
I can.
Es varu.
I can.
Es varu iziet laukā no šīs tumsas.
I can go out of this darkness.
Es varu iziet laukā no šīs ēnas.
I can go out of this shadow.
Halleluja. Jo ja tu esi ēnā starp tevi un starp viņu, tad ir kaut kāds ir, kaut kas ir tur, ja mēs
If you are in the shadow, then something is in between you
Tāpēc
and God.
Tu neredz viņu.
And therefore you don't
es
see.
Es tikai kaut kad stāstīju, nezinu, kurš te bija ielicis Facebook, varbūt tas bet bija Jānis.
I don't remember
Einstein, tu bija ielicis iekšā.
Who has put in
to? Tu pastāsti, kas tur bija?
It there is on Facebook there was about the video about Albert Einstein.
Par Einstein tur bija.
Nē,
kā viņam bija vārds?
Einsteins.
Einsteins jā,
vārds. Jā. Ai, Cezars. Nu, vienalga, bet viņš tu zina, tas
About godies. Einstein, you know all of them.
Yeah?
You, all of you know him, yeah.
Yeah? Un tad viņš bija, tie, kas bija stāsts, es tur mēģināšu kaut ko.
There was a story about...
Tur bija stāsts.
In school.
Skolā.
Then when a teacher says that there is
saka,
no God.
Dieva nav.
Because...
Tāpēc ka...
Nobody has seen
Tāpēc, him. Neviens nav redzējis viņu.
And you cannot prove that he exists.
Un jūs nevarat zināt, viņš ir vai nav.
And therefore there is no God.
Un tāpēc dāv, Dieva nav.
And then one student asks.
Viens students prasa.
Teacher.
Skolotāj.
Or professor.
Ja profesor.
That's not really true.
Tā nav īsti patiesība, ko jūs sakat.
Because.
Tāpēc, ka.
He asks, does darkness exist?
Vai jūs domājat, kā jūs domājat, tums eksistē?
He says, the professor answers, of course, yeah, you can have not you been in dark.
Vai tad tu neesi bijis tumsā?
Then student says, yes.
Tad students saka, jā.
But I would define, like, the darkness is the absence of light.
Bet es... Fine.
Tātad tums ir gaismas neesam, gaismas trūkums.
Jā, vienkārši tums ir gaismas trūkums. Jā, definīcija tāda.
The next is,
nākamais.
How do you think, does cold exist?
Vai aukstums eksistē?
No.
Nē.
Because it's the absence of heat.
Tas vienkārši ir tāpēc, ka nav siltuma.
And,
trūkums. Tad,
There was some more examples.
Un tāds vairāks piemērs.
And so then... like the professor needed to agree to the student.
Tad profesoram bija, viņa bija jāpiekrīt visām tām lietām.
We can maybe tomorrow we can show this.
Jā, viņš parādīs to, ja. Tad, tā ir, kad ja tu esi tumsā,
if you are in darkness,
tad tu esi bez Dieva. Tu esi kaut kur pazaudējis kaut ko.
You have lost somewhere something.
Mums bieži tā gadās. Bet labā ziņa ir tā, ka var iet ārā.
But the good news is that you
can
leave that place.
Un mēs esam pietiekoši labi, lai iziet ārā.
And we are good enough to leave that place.
Mums ir palīgs, kas mums palīdzēs
And
iziet laukā.
And we have help that helps us.
Un mēs neesam domāt lāstiem, bet svētībai. Un tas ir jādeklarē, tas ir jāpasaka.
For curses, but for
Man
nepietiek
nevien lāsts. Mans kungs ir miris par maniem lāstiem.
And you need to declare that my Lord has
Tāpēc es atsakos no visiem lāstiem.
For the curses, and therefore I refuse all curses.
Mums te bija viena čigāniet, kas mums te pie zupas skirtos lodziņu,
viņai
kaut kas tu nepatika.
There was, in the soup kitchen, there was one gypsy lady.
Viņai kaut kas nepatika.
She was not satisfied with something.
Viņa pateica tā, viņa laikam domāja, ka viņai bija tāda pieredze, ka visi baidās no viņas.
And she had such experience that everybody is afraid of her.
Es tev nolādēšu to viņu!
I will curse you.
Tu redzēs!
You will see.
Es tev davai!
I said, okay.
Sāc,
come
tvai.
On, do it.
Nu sā, nu lādē iekšā man tagad.
Okay, start.
Es gaidu.
I'm waiting.
Zin, kāpēc?
And know what?
Tāpēc, ka nepelnīt lāsti, iet atpakaļ.
Because not deserved curses
go back. Un tu zini, viņi ies atpakaļ vairāk, nekad viņus sūt šeit.
And you know that it will earn more than you have sent out.
Un es varu atteikties no taviem lāstiem.
I can
ja mans kungs ir uzvarējis lāstus.
I can cancel your curses because
Davai sāc, tu un dari to.
My Lord has won.
Kurš tā laika viņa tad nāk, uz virtu viņa nekad vairs to nedara.
And since that time she has
Tev jāzina, kas tu esi.
As many times as she has been
un kam
here,
tu pieder?
She never says anything. anything like that anymore.
Tev ir jāzina, kas tu esi un kam tu pieder.
You should know who you are and who you represent.
Tev vajag atklāt tos spārnus, ja?
And you remember about the wings.
Jālido.
To fly.
Mēs jāzina, kas mēs esam un citur nekur tas nav rakstīts.
And you should know who you are and
samierinies, kā tev ir samierinies, bet tu šodien dzirdēji. Tu esi radīts uzvarai.
You are
un tev jākļūst vienkārši par pieredumu, ka tu vispār citādāk nedomā.
Habit, that you don't think anything
Amen.
Else. Amen.
Halleluja.
Halleluja.
Rīt būs brīnišķīga diena.
Tomorrow will be wonderful day.
Un mums tūliņās tālāk tagad būs lūkšana par Latviju.
And now we will have prayer for Latvia.
Es ļoti lūgtu mūsu misionāru meitenēm.
I would ask our missionary girls.
Pēc tam, nu, kad mēs palūksim, lai viņas, nu, varbūt nāk palūkt par Latviju.
And afterwards when we pray
un šī misionāra komanda arī palūs par Latviju.
You would could come and pray for Latvia and this missionary team could leave.
Kad Dievs kaut ko savieno.
And I believe that God joins or connects
tāpēc,
something.
Mums ir atklāts, ka Latvija.
We have a revelation that Latvia.
Latvija būs vieta, kur, nu, cilvēki meklēs miera vietu.
The Latvia will be place where people will look for peace.
Un tas ir tik interesanti, ka šeit satiekās divas misionāru paudzes.
And it's interesting that here meet two missionary generations.
Jaunie misionāri tikko pabeiguši skolu.
New missionaries just after schools.
Un tie, kas jau 30 gadus kalpo kā misionāri.
And those that already serve for about 30 years.
Es pat izteicu interesantu variantu.
I expressed interesting
mēs uztaisīsim tādu misionāru uzņemšanas vietu.
We can make a missionary place where missionaries can come.
Misionāru skola brauc pie mums.
Missionary school can come to us.
Un tad mēs viņiem pateiksim.
And then we will say.
Zina, Teksasā ir tāda baznīca Calvary Community Church.
We will say, you know, in Texas there is such Calvary Community Church.
Un tā ir baznīca, kas sūta misionārus pa visu pasauli.
And that church which sends missionaries over all the world.
Tur tev būtu laba vieta.
There would be a nice
varbūt,
place.
Varbūt kādreiz pamēģināt.
Maybe you should try.
Varbūt, ka tu atbrauksi atpakaļ uz Latviju kādreiz vēl.
Maybe you
vai uz kādu citu valstu.
Through this church you come back.
Protams, ka viss ir Dieva rokās.
Everything
ne
is
manās.
In God's hands, not mine hands.
Tas tāds joks.
That's a joke.
Jā, bet tagad varbūt, ka mēs varētu sākt ar to. Es vēl lūgtu Anatolijā Daigu. Var mēs nodziedāt? Jūs varat palīdzēt nodziedāt himnu?
Could you help to sing?
Himnu. Nevajag ieraksts, bez ieraksts. Vienkārši, tāpēc, ka kā latvieši paraduši kopā sanākuši, mēs lūdzam, tā ir Latvijas lūkšana. Vienkārši jūs viņu tā labāk izpildīsim.
The anthem of Latvia, we can sing
zinat,
together, we know the words.
Visi letiņi zina vārdus, ja? Un pēc tam mēs varam mūsu tā, sākam ar to pēc tam lūkšanām, ja?
Dievs svētī Latviju, mūs dargo teviju, svētī Latviju, ak svētī to. Dievs svētī Latviju, mūs dargo teviju, svētī Latviju, ak svētī to. Kur Latviju meita zied, kur Latviju dēli dzied, lai mūs tur laime died, mūs Latvijā. Kur Latviju meita zied, kur Latviju dēli dzied, lai mūs tur
Halleluja, tagad jūs varat tikai sakārtoties uz... Halleluja, es tev tur palūk, Jāni, tu varat? Jānit, nāc šurp. Nu, ejam lūkšanā, pasaka to, kas tev uz sirds, par ko
ievad mūs tajā lūkšanā. Just say what's on your heart and we can pray together.
Jā, un pēc tam tu lūksi no latviešu puses. No...
You will pray from Latvian side.
Jā, mēs pēc tam dziedāsim uz zemret beigās, bet...
We will sing another song in the end.
Un ievad mūs lūkšanā, kas tev uz sirds, varbūt, ko tu esi, kā tu esi. Ko tu jūti, kas par Latviju jālūdz, ja?
What should we pray in Latvia about?
Un pēc tam būt šī komanda, un
pēc tam
jaunā komanda,
team, and then
pēc
new
tam
mēs
veiksim dziesmi, ja?
And then we finish with song.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Varbūt mazliet apsēžamies.
Maybe you can sit down a little for a short while.
Jo es gribu pateikt, kas ir manā sirdī.
I want to share with you what's in my heart.
Es biju kādā konference.
I was on some conference.
Nē, no sākuma es pateiksies komandai.
First I would say thank you to this team.
Paldies par jūsu vārdu.
Thank you for your word.
Paldies par to vēstu, ko jūs atvedāt.
Thank you for the message you bring.
Ja? Un es gribu pārējos iedrošināt.
I want to encourage others.
To nevarēja visu paņemt, ko viņi šodien šeit dalījās.
And you cannot just take it all of it what they shared today.
Ir video, cik es saprotu, vai
There is video recordings.
Būs kaut kāda, nu, papīra formātā, ja?
It is also possible to get something in paper
tas,
form.
Tas, ko viņi gribēja pateikt, tur ir kaut kas dziļāk.
That's what they
tu
want to say, it's deeper.
Paņemt.
You cannot just take it all
Paņemiet
now.
Laiku.
It will take time.
Un jūs būsiet svētīti.
And you will be blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Un es biju kādā konference.
I was on some conference.
Un vēl pirms tās konferences.
And before that conference.
Es biju Anglijā pie draugiem aizbraucis.
I was in England, I visited my friends.
Ja, un dalījos par lūkšanu.
And I shared a message about prayer.
Ja. Un tad Dievs man runāja manā sirdī.
And then God spoke into my heart.
Visur, kur tu ej.
Everywhere you go.
Lūdz šo lūkšanu.
Pray this prayer.
Tā, ka es esmu tev mācījis.
As I have taught you.
Un šī lūkšana sākās ar nožēlu.
And this prayer starts with repentance.
Šī lūkšana sākās ar atgriešanos.
It starts with repentance.
Grēcinieki grēko.
Sinners sin.
Ja, bet taisnie turpin darīt taisnību.
But saints continue doing saint deeds.
Starp grēciniekiem un Dievu
between sinners and God
ir draudz.
There is a church.
Tie ir taisnie.
Those are righteous
ones. Un Bībele saka taisnā lūkšana.
And Bible says the prayer of righteous.
Daudz ko spēj.
Can do much.
Un šovakar šajā lūkšanā
and tonight in this prayer
var būt daudz kas izmainīts.
Many things
zemē.
Can be changed in this land.
Atceļot to, ko ienaidnieks ir izdarījis.
By canceling that the enemy
Atceļot
has done.
Ienaidnieku plānu.
By canceling plans of enemies.
Kas viņam ir šajā zemē.
Which they have in for this land.
Un atraisot.
And by releasing
viņa prāt, kāds ir debesīs.
His will as it is in heaven.
Tāds, lai arī notiek šeit uz zemes.
So the same will might be
Un
here on earth.
Tāda autoritāte ir dod draudzei.
And such authority has church.
Kā mūs mācīja stāvēt preti velnam.
As we were taught, stand against devil.
Un padoties Dievam.
And submit to God.
Amen. Mēs var nožēlot savus grēkus Dieva priekšā.
We can repent for our sins before God.
Bet mēs var iestāties arī par valdību.
We can also stand for our government.
Mēs var iestāties par šo zemi.
We can stand for this land.
Jo viņi nesaprot, ko viņi dara.
Because they don't understand what they are doing.
Atcerieties Stefana lūkšanu.
Do you remember prayer of Stephen?
Ja, piedod Tēvs.
Forgive them, Father.
Viņi nesaprot, ko viņi dara.
They don't understand what they are doing.
Mūsu praids Rīgā, nevis mūsu, bet tas praids Rīgā.
The pride which took place in Riga.
Viņi nesaprot, ko viņi dara.
They don't understand what
viņi
they are doing.
Viņi katrs meklē šo atbildi.
They all of them,
viņi
each of one of them
meklē šo mīlestību.
Is looking for love, is looking for the answer.
Un brīdī, kad viņi satiksies ar mīlestību.
And the moment they meet the love.
Viņi atmetīs to visu.
They will leave it all.
Bet kamēr viņi nezin, ko viņi dara.
But while they don't know about
mēs
what they're doing.
Mēs turpināsim lūgt.
We will continue praying.
Par viņiem.
For them.
Amen.
Amen.
Un es gribu uz tādu veidu lūkšanu.
And on such kind of prayer.
Varbūt tāpēc man aicināja pirmo.
Maybe therefore you asked me first.
Lai sākt ar atgriešanos.
So we start with repentance.
Ne tikai nožēlot savus.
Not just our sins.
Valdības lietas.
Things
lietas.
Of nation of
arī par draudžu lietas.
And even church things.
Par dalīšanos, šķelšanos.
All this separation between churches and
yeah. Halleluja. Vai tas atsaucas tavā sirdī?
Is that has some answer in your heart?
Amen. Kā rakstīts otrā laika 7:14.
As it is written in
otrā laika
Chronicles 7:14.
Ja, ja mana tauta.
If my people
zemosies.
Will bow down.
Meklēs Dievu vaigu.
Will seek for the face of the Lord.
Atgriezīsies no ļauniem ceļiem.
They will leave their wicked ways.
Un Dievs sacīja.
And God said.
Es atbildēšu.
I will answer.
Dievs sacīja, es dziedināšu.
God said, I will heal this land.
Amen. Vai mēs esam viņa tauta?
Are we his people?
Ja, viņa tauta.
His nation.
Un vai šī ir lūkšanas vakars jeb nakts par visu Latviju.
Let this evening or night of prayer over all Latvia.
Amen. Ir rakstīts, ka Dievs meklē kādu, kas iestāsies.
It is said that God is looking for someone who will be this prayer or
stand
in the gap.
Nation, yeah. Vai tu esi tas?
Are you that
kas
one?
Kas var teikt, Dievs šeit es esmu?
Who can say, God, here I am?
Vai tu var teikt, Dievs, es esmu tas, kas iestājas.
Or you, do you can say, God, I am the one that stands in this gap.
Jūs atceras Abraham.
Do you remember Abraham?
Par pilsētām.
He was standing for the cities.
Amen. Bet šodien draudz iestājas par savu tautu.
But today church stands for the nation.
Amen. Lūksim.
Let's pray.
Amen. Halleluja.
Halleluja.
O, debes Tēvs, mēs nākam Tavā priekšā. Mēs zemojamies Tavā priekšā. Mēs padodamies atkal Tev. Un mēs pateicamies par šo žēlstības laiku, ko Tu esi devis mūsu tautai, mūsu valstī.
We thank You, Lord, for this time of mercy.
Un mēs tuvojamies Tev.
For our nation, for our country.
Un mēs nākam pie Tava žēlastības troņa, lai mēs varētu atrast apžēlošanos,
so we can find,
atrast šo žēlastību, atrast šo palīdzību īstajā laikā. Un mēs nākam bez bailēm pie Tava žēlastības troņa. Mēs nākam ar drosmi pie Tava žēlastības troņa, jo mēs pazīstam Tevi. Un mēs zinām Tavu mīlestības mēru.
And we know your love.
Mēs zinām Tavu žēlastības mēru.
We know the measure of your.
Un mēs iestājamies Tavā priekšā.
And we stand before You.
Pār šo zemi.
In the gap for this land.
Iestājamies pār šo tautu.
For this nation.
Iestājamies pār šīm draudzēm.
We stand for these churches.
Un lūdzam pēc Tavas žēlastības.
And we ask for Your mercy.
Lūdzam pēc Tavas palīdzības īstajā laikā.
For Your help in the right time.
Lūdzam pēc piedošanu.
Lord, we ask for forgiveness.
Piedošanu pār šo zemi.
Forgiveness over this land. Forgiveness over our rulers.
Pār grēciniekiem. Pār šo praidu, kas notiek Rīgā. Mēs lūdzam piedošanu par žēlastību par šiem cilvēkiem.
For the forgiveness
to,
for these people because they don't understand dienas. What they are doing in these days.
Mēs ieņemam savu vietu Jēzus
Kristus. Christ.
Tād, kas iestājās par šo zemi.
As nation that stands for this land.
Tavai žēlastībai.
We believe in Your mercy.
Tavai mīlestībai.
We believe in
mēs
Your love.
Mēs ticam Jēzus Tavam asins.
We believe in the power of Your blood, Jesus. We believe that You hear our prayers.
and you answer our prayers, that you will heal this land, that you want to free us from the slavery, and you will lead us into promised land. You will lead us into something that you have promised over this land.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We call on your name, because you are the only name in which is salvation, which has freedom. You are the only name that can free us, that can save us. We call in your blood, Jesus, over our hearts, over our families. Your blood over rulers, over governments, over churches, over leaders, pastors. Cleanse us in your blood. Make us whiter as snow. Even if our sins are redder, more redder than as red as blood, it will be whiter as snow. One drop of your blood can change the destiny of this nation, and we believe. We believe. Jesus, your name above all names. Name above all other names. Name in front of which every knee bows down. Name which every tongue will confess. Name that will be seen by every eye. Name which will be glorified in this land, in this place, in this city. Glory to you. We glorify you. We worship you.
Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Kima kandere kia sakolo goro de kima mande.
Come, Holy Spirit, over this place. Let our spirit wake up. Let everything start burning. Let everything, every that has died, has rise up. We glorify and we worship you. And what is not possible for us, God, that is possible for you. All things are possible for you. You have all things possible for this nation. And we declare, you are God in this city. And you are greater than the enemies. You are greater than this darkness. And we pray, give us greater courage and strength. The courage to speak your word, to preach your word, release your word in this generation, and stretch out your hand. Let your word will be with wonders and signs approved. We declare in this evening that your kingdom expands. Your kingdom rises in strength and your kingdom can influence the darkness in this land. That is what was born from you. That is over the darkness.
iestājamies šodien par mieru Jeruzalemē.
We stand also for peace in Jerusalem.
Miers, lai ir Jeruzalemē. Let there be peace in Jerusalem. Jēzus vārdā. Miers, lai Jeruzalemes mūros. Miers, lai Jēzus Kristus vārdā arī Ukrainā. Mēs Tev pateicamies tās, ka Tu dzirdi mūs lūkšanas.
We thank You, Lord, that You hear our prayers.
Slava Tev, Kungs, Jēzus vārdā. Mēs sapramu šo pilsētu. Šī pilsēta. Vairāk nav katuls. Un tās iedzīvotāji vairāk nav gaļa. Jēzus vārdā. Ceļās Dieva tautu, Jēzus vārdā. Ar uzvaru. Iziet ārā no visām ēnām. Iziet laukā no visām ēnām, Jēzus vārdā. Iziet ārā no tumsas, lai kļūtu par gaisu. Lai spīrētu vairāk kā kādreiz. Mēs Tev pateicamies, Tēvs, ka Tu mūs vieno. Mēs Tev pateicamies, Tēvs, par šiem kurzēm lūkšanām. Mēs Tev pateicamies, mēs Tev slavējam, Kungs, lai tas viss iet vairumā. Lai pieaug šo lūkšanu kustību, Jēzus vārdā. Halleluja! Halleluja! Lai pieaug lūkšanās! Lai pieaug lūkšanās, lai pieaug gaisu! Lai šie kalni kopā ir augstāk! Halleluja! Slava Tev, Kungs! Pārtapšanas kalni! Halleluja!
The mountain of transformation.
Es varu lūgt tagad Texas komandu, lūgt par Latviju.
I would ask the Texas team to pray for Latvia.
Lord God, we ask that you stretch out your hand towards this nation.
Es lūdzam, lai tu izstiep savu roku par šo tautu.
Father, years ago,
gadus atpakaļ,
West said that this land used to be a doormat.
Šī zeme bija kā durvju paklājs.
But no longer is it a doormat. We declare it an open door for your spirit, O God.
Tas vairs nav paklājs priekš durvīm, bet tās ir atvērtas durvis Tavam garam.
We ask that you forgive us, O God.
Paldies, ka Tu piedod mums, Dievs.
Forgive us of our sins, O God.
Piedod mums grēkus.
And we ask for the glory of your Son.
Mēs lūdzam Tavu dēlu slavu.
For your glory, Jesus.
Tavu godību, Jēzu.
Not for us, not for our ministry, but for you,
ne,
Jesus.
Vis mums, bet tev, tev.
Come and heal this land.
Ziedē šo zemi.
Let it be a testimony to the rest of the world.
Lai tā ir liecība visai pārējai pasaulē.
They see this small nation, but it's mighty in God.
Ka tas ir maza tauta, bet varena Dievā.
Because the people love Jesus.
Jo cilvēki mīl Jēzu.
Come, Lord.
Nāc, Kungs.
Father, I thank you for your prophetic word.
Paldies Tev, Kungs, par Tavu pravietisko vārdu.
Father, I thank you that that curtain is the Son of God rising with healing in His wings.
Paldies Tev, Kungs, ka tā ir šis aizkars, tā ir Dieva saule, ar kuras staros ir dziedināšana.
And Father, I thank you for the Latvian flag.
Un pateicos par Latvijas karogu.
Then running right down the middle is the white rivers of living water.
Un tieši pa vidu ir dzīvā ūdens straumes, baltā krāsā.
And Father, your water flows from a broken temple of a broken heart. So break our heart for Latvia, Lord God. Break our heart for Latvia.
Priekš Latvijas. Jo Tavs ūdens plūst no tempļa.
But Father, thank you that river brings healing. That river brings healing. That river brings healing.
Nes dziedināšanu.
And that fruit bears fruit 12 months out of the year.
Un šī pie šīs upes tiek nesti augļi 12 mēnešu gadā.
Father, we repent of trying to do it in our way, because our way has not worked.
Mēs nožēlojam Tavā priekšā savus ceļus, jo mūsu ceļi nav strādājuši.
But you are the way, the truth and the life, so bet be the life in Latvia.
Tu esi ceļš, patiesība un dzīvība, un esi gaisma Latvijā.
We ask for this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Mēs lūdzam to Jēzus vārdā. Amen.
Oh Lord God.
Kungs Dievs.
Our hearts are for Latvia.
Mūsu sirds ir
Lord,
par Latviju.
I ask you to open the heavens.
Un mēs lūdzam atver debesis.
Open the heavens.
Atver debesis.
Pour out your spirit on your people here. Pour
out your savu garu pār saviem cilvēkiem.
Pour out your spirit on this church. Izlej savu garu pār saviem cilvēkiem. Izlej savu garu pār saviem cilvēkiem. Pār saviem cilvēkiem. Rise up, Spirit of God.
Lai var pacelties, lai paceļas Dieva gars.
Rise up.
Lai ceļas Dieva gars.
Rise up, Spirit of God.
Ceļas Dieva gars.
Let this be a light on the hill.
Lai tas ir kā gaisma kalna galā.
That kings will come to your light. Kings will come to your glory. Let them come, Lord.
Tēniņi nāks uz tavu godi. Tēniņi nāks uz tavu slavu.
Send us out, Lord. Send us out.
Izsūti mūs, Kungs.
Talk to our neighbors. Talk to our friends.
Runāt uz mūsu kaimiņiem, uz mūsu
draugiem. The goodness of God.
Par Dievu labestību.
Over Ventspils.
Par Ventspiliem. Par Latviju.
And I repeat again what we said last year.
Mēs sūkām.
Give us Ventspils. Give us Ventspils for your kingdom. Give us Latvija.
Mēs pasludinām Ventspilu priekš tavas valstības.
Tavai valstībai.
Tavai slavai.
Father, you said that you would show your glory through your church.
Dievs, tu teici, ka tu parādīsi savu slavu savā draudzē.
For your kingdom.
Tavai valstībai.
And Father, I say, let that come.
Un es saku Tevs, lai tas notiek.
Let it come to these people.
Lai tas nāk pie šiem cilvēkiem.
To you, that you would receive honor, you would receive glory in the name of the precious Son of God. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Jēzus vārdā. Amen.
Acts 26, verse 18. Father, your word says, I am Apostoļu sending darbi. You to them.
Tavs vārds saka, es izsūtu viņus, lai atvērtu viņiem acis un vērsties no tumsības gaismā.
And from the power of Satan to God. Turning them from the power of Satan, turning them to God.
Novērst viņus no velna varas un ievērst uz Dievu.
So that they may receive forgiveness of sins.
Lai viņi var saņemt grēku piedošanu.
And a place among those who are sanctified by faith in me.
Un ka viņi ir šķīstīti pēc ticības.
Father, we ask for that. We ask that
Mēs
you would open the eyes of the people here in Latvia.
Atver cilvēkiem acis šeit Latvijā.
We ask that you would turn them from darkness to light.
Ka tu viņus vērs no tumsības gaismā.
Father, release them from the power of Satan.
Atbrīvo viņus no velna varas.
So that they can be in you, God.
Ka viņi var būt ar tevi, Dievs.
And that they can receive forgiveness of all of their sins, God.
Ka viņi var saņemt.
And they can be sanctified by faith in you, God.
Ka viņi var tikt svētīti caur šo ticību uz tevi.
Lord, your heart is that none would perish.
Tavā sirdī, lai neviens nepazūst.
That all would come to repentance.
Ka visi nāk pie grēka nožēles.
So, Father, we ask your heart.
Mēs lūzam Tavu sirdi.
We ask that every person here, God, would repent.
Ka katra persona šeit atgriežas.
And that they would turn to you.
Un viņi pievērstos Tev.
Oh, God, release them from darkness. Release them, God, and bring them into your light.
Atbrīvo no tumsas un ieved savā gaismā.
You can do that. You have that power.
Tu to vari izdarīt. Tev ir šī spēja.
Change their hearts, God.
Maini viņas sirdis, Kungs.
Help them, God, where they are weak.
Palīdz viņiem, kad viņi ir vājumā.
Help them to know you.
Palīdz viņiem iepazīt Tevi.
If they know you, they will love you.
Kad viņi iepazīst Tevi, viņi iemīlēs Tevi.
Praise you, God, for what you are doing and what you are going to do. Hallelujah.
Paldies slāva Tev par to, ko Tu dari un ko Tu vēl gatavojies darīt.
You are King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Un tēniņi tēniņš.
There is no other.
Šeit nav cita.
We bow before you.
Mēs Tavā priekšā zemojamies.
And we ask that many others will bow before you in Latvia.
Mēs lūdzam, lai Latvijā vēl daudz zemojas Tavā priekšā.
In Jesus' name.
Jēzus vārdā.
For his kingdom.
Lai viņa valstība.
Amen.
Amen.
Psalm 133.
133. Psalms.
Behold how good and pleasant it is when brothers dwell together in unity. It is like the precious oil on the head running down on the beard of Aaron, running down on the collar of his robes. It is like the dew of Hermon which falls on the mountains of Zion. For there the Lord has commanded the blessing, life forevermore.
Redzi, cik jauki un cik mīļi, kad brāļi kopā dzīvo vienprātīgi. Tas ir kā dārga eļļa, kas pilno galvas bārdā, Ārona bārdā, un notek uz viņa drēbju vīlēm.
Tas ir kā Hermona rasa, kas nokrīt uz Cianas kalniem, jo tur tas kungs ir apsolījis svētību un dzīvību mūžīgi.
So Father, we ask for unity.
Mēs lūdzam par vienprātību.
For unity among the churches here
par vienotību
in Latvia,
šeit draudzēm Latvijā un Ventspilī.
I ask that you bring unity between the churches.
Es lūdzu, kungs, lai tu atved šo vienotību starp draudzēm.
Between the people within the churches.
Starp cilvēkiem, kas ir draudzēs.
Between the pastors of the churches.
Starp mācītājiem, kas ir draudzēs.
It doesn't matter if they're Baptist, Pentecostal, Lutheran.
Nav svarīgi, vai viņi baptisti, pareizticīgi, luterāņi vai vasarsvēti.
Catholic, Presbyterian.
Katoļi vai vēl kaut kādi citi.
God, we say we are your people.
Mēs sakam, mēs esam tava tauta.
And we ask that you hear our cry.
Un mēs lūdzam, lai tu sadzird mūsu saucienu.
A cry from our hearts.
Saucienu no mūsu sirdīm.
Bring unity, Father, bring unity.
Dod šo vienotību, Tēvs.
Where there is unity, there is healing.
Kur ir vienotība, tur ir dziedināšana.
God, I ask that you restore relationships.
Kungs, es lūdzu, lai to atjauno attiecības.
Between the fathers and their children.
Starp tēviem un bērniem.
God, I ask that you bring freedom from addiction.
Kad tu atved šo brīvību no atkarībām.
And I ask that you restore life.
Un lai tu atjauno dzīvību.
Not just any life.
Nevis vienkārši dzīvību.
But the life of Christ.
Bet Kristus dzīvību.
May your rule.
Lai tavu valsts valdīšana.
May your reign.
Lai tu vari valdīt.
Have its way here.
Ili ir atrod šeit ceļu šeit.
We want more of you, God.
Mēs vēlamies vairāk tevis, Dievs.
There is none but you, God.
Nevien cit kā tu, Dievs.
Bring your life.
Iedod šo savu dzīvību.
Father God, we just pray that you would give dreams and visions to young men in this city.
Un mēs lūdzam Tevs dod šo redzējumus un jauniem cilvēkiem šajā pilsētā.
We just pray you will wake them up in the night and that Jesus will appear to them.
Un mēs lūdzam, lai viņi panāktu atmožās un lai Jēzus viņiem parādās.
And they will go to their grandmother and say, thank you for praying for me all these years.
Un viņi ies pie vecmām, viņi sateiks, paldies, ka tu lūdzi par mani visu šos gadus.
They will lay down their bottle of alcohol.
Viņi noliks savu alkoholu pudeli.
They will lay down their drugs.
Viņi atmetīs savus narkotikus.
They won't be involved in homosexuality.
Viņi nebūs iesaistīti homoseksualismā.
But they will rise up with righteousness in their wings.
Un viņi pacelsies ar taisnumu un saviem spārniem.
Heal their hearts, oh God.
Ziedinu viņas sirdis,
Dievs. And everywhere these young men go, people will see.
Un visur, kur šie cilvēki ies, cilvēki redzēs.
Jesus in them.
Jēzu viņos.
They will see the light of Jesus in them.
Viņi redzēs Jēzus gaismu viņos.
And one, by ten, by a hundred, by a thousand, by 10,000, by a million. The people of this country will come to you, Lord Jesus.
Viens pēc viena, pēc pa desmit, pa simtiem, pa miljoniem.
And it all began with the dream of one man.
Un viena cilvēka sapnis.
Because God can do it.
Jo Dievs to var piepildīt.
God wants to do it.
Dievs vēlās to darīt.
So we bow before you, O King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Mēs zemojamies tavā priekšā, kungs un ķēniņš.
Es saku, dod
šos sapņus.
Bring the visions.
Dod šos redzējumus.
Come to Latvia.
Nāc uz Latviju.
And heal this land.
Un dziedin šo zemi.
And save these people.
Un glāb šos cilvēkus.
Thank you, God.
Paldies tev, kungs.
For 10 years I was a drunkard.
10 gadus es biju dzērājs.
For 10 years I did marijuana and cocaine every day.
Tur 10 gadus es lietoju marihuānu un kokainu katru
dienu. 30 years ago Jesus Christ came into my life and I've been drug free for 30 years.
Bet 30 gadus atpakaļ Dievs ienāca manā dzīvē un es esmu brīvs 30 gadus.
So Father, in the same way you blessed me.
Tādā pašā veidā kā tu esi man svētījis.
You know, I'm nothing special.
Es zinu, ka es neesmu nekas īpašs.
But you said I am.
Bet tu teici, ka es esmu.
So thank you for that.
Paldies tev par
to. So I speak that beauty of you loving me to this city and this nation, to those who are lost in drunkenness and adultery and fornication. I speak life.
Es saku dzīvību uz tiem, kas ir visās atkarībās un laulības pārkāpšanās.
Yes, Lord, your light will go into that darkness and they will realize they need love, but they're looking at the wrong love.
viņa tava gaisma nāks un teiks, ka viņiem vajag mīlestību un ka viņi tagad to meklē, bet meklē nepareizā vietā.
They need new wine, not fake wine.
Viņiem vajag jauno vīnu, nevis viltus vīnu.
They need the Holy Spirit, not distilled spirits.
Viņiem vajadzīgs ir svētais gars, nevis destilēts.
Amen!
Amen!
No, missionaries. Girls. Somebody come? Yes! Woo! Soldiers!
Father God, we just, we apologize, God, for the disunity that we've caused in the church.
Mēs atvainojamies par šo.
We apologize for everyone that we've pushed away, God.
Par katru, ko mēs esam aizgrūduši projām vai kaut kādu šķelšanos draudzē radījuši.
With our fighting.
Ar mūsu cīņām.
Over doctrine and over things that don't matter, God.
Par doktrīnām, par tām lietām, kas tev nav svarīgas, kungs.
God, I just beg and I pray that you would forgive us.
Es lūdzu un prasu, lai tu mums piedod.
That you would help us repent.
Ka tu palīdz mums nožēlot grēkus.
And that you would just cause unity among the churches in Latvia.
Un ka tu izraisīs šo vienotību, veido šo vienotību starp draudzēm Latvijā.
There would be no more arguing.
Ka vairāk nebūs strīdēšanās.
No fighting over doctrine, God.
Nebūs strīdēšanās par doktrīnām.
That they would come together, that we would come together, God, in love.
Ka mēs nāksim kopā mīlestībā.
And show who you really are.
Un parādīsim, kas mēs patiesībā esam.
That your body would be represented the way it was meant to be.
Ka tava miesa būs pārstāvēta tā, kā tam ir jābūt.
And as we unify, God, we thank you because we know that we will draw people in.
Un tad, kad mēs būsim vienotībā, mēs zinām, kad cilvēki pievienosies.
That we will be a light in this community.
Ka mēs būsim gaisma šai sabiedrībā.
And people will come in because they see you, God.
Un viņi cilvēki atnāks, jo viņi redzēs tevi, Dievs.
They'll see you in how we love each other and how we love them, God.
Un viņi redzēs, kā mēs mīlam cits citu un tevi, Dievs.
I pray against any judgmentalism.
Un es atsakos no jebkāda nosodījuma.
That we would draw people in with open arms and just show them how much love we have for them, God.
Un ka mēs ar atklātām rokām varam cilvēkus sagaidīt un parādīt, cik daudz mīlestības ir mums priekš viņiem.
And it would show how much love you have for them, Father.
Un parādīt viņiem, cik daudz mīlestības ir tev priekš viņiem.
Amen.
Amen.
Cut me. Oh Lord God, we just do apologize, Lord.
Mēs lūdzam piedošanu, kungs.
For the race issues that we've had in our hearts for generations.
Par šīm rasisma jautājumiem, kas ir bijuši paudžu paudzēs.
Father God, in America, the blacks and whites are fighting more than ever before.
Un ka Amerikā baltie un melnie cīnās kā vairāk. Kā mēs šeit stāvam, kungs?
We represent the body of Christ.
Mēs pārstāvam Kristus
miesu. It doesn't matter what color we are.
Nav svarīgi, kādā krāsā mēs esam.
We represent the Latvians and the Russians.
Un mēs pārstāvam arī latviešus un krievus.
Bring them together, Lord.
Ved viņus kopā, kungs.
Break down the walls of disunity.
Lai šīs sašķeltības sienas sabrūk.
Cause little Russian children to love little Latvian children.
Lai krievu bērni mīl latviešu bērnus.
Let there not be any more walls here,
lai
Lord.
Vairāk nav šeit šo
sienu. Break down walls of denominations.
Lai brūk šo denominācijas sienas.
And cause your love to spring up that we would be the body of Christ.
Un lai tava mīlestība izplatās, ka mēs būtu Kristus miesa.
Father, we lift up Liepāja to you.
Mēs paceļam Mēs paceļam arī Liepāju.
And we pray that as it was once known as a city where the wind was born.
Kā mēs zinām, kā šī pilsēta, kur šis vējš piedzimst, mēs pazīstam Liepāju.
That it will be a city where the Holy Spirit was born.
Un lai tā ir pilsēta, kur Svētais Gars piedzimst.
And that as dark and as idolatrous as it is right now.
Un tāda, cik tā tumša tā ir šobrīd.
Is as bright as your light will shine there.
Un lai tā kļūst tik spoža, ka tava gaisma, ka tajā spīdēs.
We speak hope over the youth there.
Mēs sakām cerību par jauniešiem tur.
And we speak peace amongst the families.
Un mēs sakām miers par ģimenēm.
We ask that a special move of your Holy Spirit would start there.
Mēs lūdzam, lai īpaša Svētā Gara kustība sākās tur.
And roll out over Latvia.
Un lai tā iet pār Latviju.
We thank you so much for Kuldīga.
Mēs tev pateicamies par Kuldīgu.
And the heart that you have for this place.
Un tā, kas ir tev priekš šīs pilsētas?
And that the Holy Spirit would show itself in so many colors over this place.
Un kas Svētais Gars parādīs tik daudz krāsu par šo vietu.
It would show up in unique ways in the arts and crafts and in the music.
Un ka viņš parādīs unikālus veidus mākslā, rokdarbos un mūzikā.
And that people would know you and see you and that you love them for exactly who they are.
Un tu cilvēki zinās, ka tu viņus mīli tādus, kādi viņi ir. Amen.
Zini, kas atnāca manā sirdī?
You know what came into my heart?
Varbūt, ka var atnākt tāpēc misionāru komandas un lūgt par Ameriku, ne? Viņi Amerikā
Maybe dielo, both missionary teams can pray for America.
Ja? Bet iznāk tārā, mēs jūs svētīsim.
We will bless you.
Ja?
You can come here ja? Forward and we will...
Viss, kas ir Amerikā, viņi iznāk lokā.
All who are from America, please come out.
And from, America.
From other countries as well.
Guys, we got Canada right here.
Canada as well. Canada and Netherlands as well. Where is Canada?
Come right now. I just ask you to go pour your heart over America, Jesus. There's so much turmoil with the race issues and with financial issues, Jesus. I just ask you to come right now and you just bring your love and your mercy and your grace over us again, Jesus. We just repent for all the things that we have done, for the homosexuality and all of the sins that we're going through right now, Jesus. I just ask you to come again and revive us, God. Want to be that example of your love again, Jesus. Please, God, just come and just bring those people that can come and just revive the hearts of everybody in this in that area and all of America, North America, Canada, Mexico, everywhere, Jesus. I just ask you to come in Jesus' name and just anoint us again with your love and your mercy, Jesus. Thank you.
Father God, in Jesus' name, we just speak love over America, Lord. I just speak love in the hearts of so many people that feel hatred in their hearts for so many others that just don't know you, Lord. We just pray that you speak over them in the name of Jesus, Lord. I just pray that everyone that has questions or just feel like hatred for everyone other than their own, what they're used to, I just pray to speak love over them, just simply love, Lord. I just pray that your love devours the nation of America, in Jesus' name.
Lord Jesus, we just praise your name. God, we just thank you so much for the things that you are doing in the hearts of Americans, God, that we are not a lost nation, Lord, that we are yours, God. And I just pray against the things that people have spoken over America, Lord, that we are so far gone, Lord, that we have taken our eyes off of you, Jesus, but I just pray that you would just open up eyes, Lord, Jesus, that you would turn hearts back to you, Lord, that the church would come together and that we would just be revived, Lord. I pray for revival. I pray for a fresh move of your spirit through the nation, Lord Jesus, that we would just be so in love with you and in love with what you're doing in this world, Lord Jesus, that you would just set people free, Lord Jesus. I pray for the youth of America, Lord Jesus, that they would just stand up for your love, Lord, that you would set them on fire, Jesus, and that your Holy Spirit would just move and it would push them forth, Lord Jesus, to be an example, Lord, to be an example to the people around them in their schools, Lord Jesus, in their churches, Lord, everywhere they go, Lord Jesus, that your love would just move, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, when I was in the sixth grade in 1962, they took away my right to pray in school. And then they took away our rights to have the Bible. They took away our rights to post the Ten Commandments. Well, they've had their turn. It's our turn now. It's our turn now. Forgive us, God. Heal our land, God. Forgive us for aborting our babies. Forgive us, Father, that we have offered our babies up to the God of comfort. We have sacrificed our babies. Wash us clean, Lord. Raise up a whole generation of children that will say, it's our turn now. It's our turn now.
Father, I want to pray for the Netherlands and Canada. And Father, I look at Canada. Father, a nation that has a heritage of both English and French. Father, they know something of division there. So Father, I ask for the healing of the French and the English part of Canada. Father, a nation known for great hockey, of strength and power and speed. Let them get their power, Father, from the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit would accelerate them into the things of God. And Father, a nation of great mountains. Father, let them discover your mountain. The mountains of grace, the mountains of fire, the mountains of prayer, the mountains of holiness, the mountains of you being Lord. And I bless Canada, Father, in Jesus' name. And Father, the Netherlands, a nation of great engineering, a nation of great ports, a nation of great flowers, a nation, Father, of great museums of art, and Father, a nation of Anne Frank who protected the Jews and the Christians. So Father, I ask you to honor the Netherlands and their love for the Jews and the Christians, and there will be other houses of refuge for those wanting to be free. That Father, your art and your flowers in creation will speak to that nation of your beauty and your pleasure of rejoicing. And Father, a nation of great ports, you would restore their hearts as you pour the commodities of heaven into their life. And Father, the great engineering, that they would have the mind of Christ take forth the revolution of a mind sanctified in holiness. So Father, I bless Canada and I bless Netherlands. In Jesus' name, amen.
My Father, I ask that you would put godly leaders over us. I ask that you would appoint godly leaders in Congress, in the Senate, as the president, the vice president, as his advisors, even in the lower houses, God, even governors, even mayors. I ask that you would bring righteous people to serve. I ask that you would bring godly people to make godly decisions over our country. And even as it says in our currency, in God we trust. I ask that you would make that the truth again. And as it says in our anthem, God bless America. But God, I ask that you would stand beside her and that you would guide her through the night with the light of your love. We ask it, God, because we know you are big enough, you are strong enough, you are gracious enough, you are loving enough, you are forgiving enough. So we ask for more of you, even in our country, Lord. More of your spirit, more of your power, more of your wisdom, more of your love, more of your peace.
Father God, I pray that you would speak to the prodigals in North America. Father, I pray that you would raise them up. Lord, those who knew you but are dead, Lord, I pray that you would raise them from the dead. Lord, your word says women receive back their dead in Hebrews 11. So, Father, I pray that the moms, the grandmothers, even the grandfathers and fathers who have had that heart, God, of restoration, of freedoms from addiction and alcohol, Lord, I pray that you would hear and remember their cries, God, and you would raise up the prodigals to life. And God, not only to life, but Lord, to send them out. To send them out to be a light, Lord. To be a beacon, Lord, across the land, across the nations. That every purpose, every plan that has been in your heart, God, from the day they were born, even when they were conceived, God, that everything in your heart would come to pass according to your word, according to your power, and according to your might. Raise up the prodigals for your glory and your kingdom in Jesus' name.
Father, we thank you for the church in America, and we thank you that we have
have the freedom to be able to read the Bible and meet together. And we just repent for taking that for granted while there are other Christians around the world, our brothers and sisters, that are being slaughtered for following you. So Jesus, we just thank you, Lord. We pray that you would wake us up, Lord. I just stand on behalf of the church, God, and we just ask that you would wake up and stir up the church, Father, that they would fall back in love with you and they would return to their first love.
Father, I thank you that you always have a remnant. You always have a remnant. You have a remnant in Russia. You have a remnant in Latvia. You have a remnant in the Netherlands. You have a remnant in Canada. You have a remnant in the United States of America. And oh Lord, I ask that you would release your spirit on your remnant. Release it on us, oh Lord. Stir it up within us. Stir it up. Stir it up.
Father God, I just thank you that we can all be from such different places, God, but we're here united because of you, God. And I just thank you for, I thank you that you're all over, God. I thank you that you don't just pick one country, but you're all over, God. And right now, I just ask that you would, like Destiny said, just renew us in Canada and the States and Netherlands, God. That you would just build a fire up under us again, God, that we wouldn't take anything for granted, Father, but that, that we would be aware of the spiritual fight going on, God, that we wouldn't just dismiss it. We would be aware of the miracles that you do, God, that we wouldn't just hide them under a rug, God, but we would really step out in faith, God. And I just pray that your wisdom, your knowledge would come to us and that it would stir something in our hearts, God. And God, I just want to pray about the new laws going on in Canada, and I just pray, God, that there would be no such thing as second-class citizens, God, that we would all be your citizens, God. I pray for new governments, God. I pray for governments that follow you, God, and I just pray that we would learn, God, from our mistakes, that we would stop making the same mistakes over and over, that we would learn to follow you. We would learn that you are the truth, the life, and the way, God. Amen.
Father God, I look at the youth of America and I see a lost generation. Father, I repent because as a man of 60 years old and a father, it's my generation's fault that let it get this far. So Father, forgive me, forgive my generation. Forgive me, forgive my generation for dropping it and not walking in holiness and not walking in joy and not walking in freedom. So Father, we release our youth back to you. We release our youth back to you. We release our youth back to you in Jesus' name. Pray for our youth.
Yeah.
In America.
In America.
Pray for the youth.
Yes. Patulko, lai viņi var dzirdēt, ne? Kāds cits. Jā. Hallelujah. Youth in America?
The children. The young,
yeah,
the
for children.
Like,
yeah.
20s and 30s and
yeah. Mēs arī lūdzam, Tēvs.
We are praying, Father.
Arī piedošanu.
Forgiveness.
Kā jaunieši.
As youth.
Ka mēs neesam respektējuši vecāko paudzi.
That we didn't obey older generation.
Kad viņi mums ir mācījuši.
When they
ka viņi mums ir,
try to teach
ka viņi mums ir gribējuši palīdzēt.
When they try to help us.
Piedod, debes Tēvs.
Forgive us.
Dod mums šo žēlastību.
Give us grace.
Jo tu esi apsolījis.
Because you have promised.
Ka tu pievērsīs Tēvs sirds bērniem.
That you will turn hearts of fathers towards
un
children.
Un bērns sirds tēviem.
And heart of children towards fathers.
Un Tev, Dievs, tas ir iespējams.
And it is possible for you, God.
Un es lūdzu dod jaunu žēlastību jaunai paudzei.
And please give new mercy for new generation. Yes.
Jo tu esi apsolījis.
Because you have promised
ka tieši šī jaunā paudze.
That this new generation.
Ka šī nākošā paudze.
That this next generation.
Ka tā ies apsolītajā zemē.
It will go into promised land.
Jā, tu esi apsolījis.
You have promised that.
Ka viņi ies apsolītajā zemē.
That they will step into promised land.
Un mēs lūdzu žēlastību.
And I ask for grace.
Un mēs ticam.
And we believe
ka tu, Dievs,
that you, God,
visas lietas var vērst par labu.
You will do all things right.
Turn for good.
For good, yes.
Hallelujah. Paldies par šo žēlastību.
Thank you for
Paldies
your mercy and grace. Thank you for your love.
Es gribu pateikt arī kādu vārdu jums.
I want to say some words for you.
Tāpat kā Sauls
like
ar Dāvidu.
Saul and David.
Dievs pamet Sauli kā ķēniņu.
God left Saul like a king.
Un Dievs nonāca par Dāvidu.
And God came over David.
Tāpatās arī Amerikā.
And this is like it will be with America.
Dievs vairs nav ar prezidentu.
God is not with president.
Bet Dievs ir ar draudz.
But God is together with church.
Un tāpēc, kā Dāvids bija svaidīts.
Reason why David was anointed.
Nē, tāpēc, ka Dāvids bija svaidīts, ja?
Because of David was anointed.
Tas izmainīja tautas likteni.
It changed destiny of all nation.
Jā. Un es jūs gribu iedrošināt.
I want to encourage you.
Negaid, kamēr būs jauns prezidents.
Don't wait until new president will come.
Negaid, ka jūs būs kaut kur kādā pozīcijā
Don't
valdībās.
Wait until you will get new positions in government.
Bet dariet to,
But do,
ko Jēzus jums liek darīt.
What Jesus asks you to do.
Un tas svaidījums
And anointing
izmainīs tautas likteni.
Will change all destiny of nation.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Un es vēl gribu pateikt,
And I want to share one
tas,
more.
Ka jūs šodien esat šeit.
That all of you are here today.
Tas ir pravietojuma piepildījums.
This is a fulfillment of prophecy.
David Wilkerson. Es jums pateikšu, ko viņš pravietoja 2004. Gadā.
I will say what he prophesied in 2004.
Viņš sacīja tādus vārdus.
He said words like this.
Ir pienācis laiks, kad amerikāņi, kas apmeklēs jūsu valstis.
It is time when Americans who will visit your countries.
Mājās atgriezušies.
In their homes they will return.
Stāstīs, kā Dievs darbojas.
They will tell how God is working.
Un modina ļaudis šeit.
And wakes people here.
Viņi teiks.
They will tell.
Tev jābrauc uz turien.
You have to go there.
Lai redzētu, ko Dievs dara.
To see what God is doing there.
2004. Gadā šis
It was in 2004.
Un jūs esat tik daudz šeit.
And you are so many here.
Un jūs esat liecinieki tam, ko Dievs dar šeit.
And you are witnesses what God is doing here.
Caur jums.
Through you.
Un šajā zemē.
And in this country.
Tā kā turpiniet darīt, ko jūs darāt.
So continue to do what you are doing.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Varbūt vēl viena lūkšana, kas man atnāca atmiņā.
Maybe
ja?
One more
par Latviju.
That came in my memory about Latvia.
Kad, kā jau sacīja, mēs ir bijuši kā tas noslaukamais. Tas,
as you told that we were like doormat, paklājs.
Jā, paklājs.
Jā. Yes.
Ir tāds vārds rakstīts.
Kāda, it is such word written.
Visus tos gadus.
That all these years.
Ko postītāji kukains ir postīs.
That
postīs.
That enemy destroyed.
Jā. Visus tos gadus.
All these years.
Dievs.
God.
Var vērst par labu.
Will restore.
Un Dievs vērsīs par labu.
And turn into good. And turn into good.
Šajā zemē.
In this land.
Un arī otra rakstvieta.
And other scripture.
Visas lietas.
All things.
Dievs var pagriezt.
Will turn around.
Dievs var pagriezt.
God can turn around. For good.
Un par svētību.
And for blessing.
Mūsu uzdevums, kristieši.
Our task as Christians.
Runāt to.
Is to speak.
Ko
this,
Dievs runā.
What God is speaking.
Un pietiek runāt to, ko mūs acis redz.
And it is enough to
pietiek runāt to, ko mūs ausis dzird.
And it's enough to talk about what our eyes are seeing and what our ears are hearing. It's enough to talk about what we read in newspapers.
Pietiek runāt to, ko ziņās saka.
It's enough to talk about what we heard in
news.
Ir laiks
runāt to, ko Dievs jau saka.
It is time to talk what
ko
God
Dievs
is telling.
Ko Dievs jau ir apsolījis.
What God has promised.
Tas, ko Dievs taisās darīt.
What God is going to do.
Jā. Un mēs visiem ies apkārt stāstīs.
And we will go to
Visi
all
teiks,
people.
Visi teiks, ka ir slikti, slikti.
And most of people will
Bet
tell
mēs teiksim,
how,
klausies.
How bad it is.
Dievs kaut ko
But
darīt
we will
valstī.
Say, no, listen, God
Dievs
wants to do something in this land. God wants to change
Un pavisam
something in this
drīz,
land. And soon and very soon your eyes will see.
Tāpat kā tavs acis šodien redz šito komandu.
As your eyes see this huge team.
Tas ir vārdu piepildījums.
This is a fulfillment
vēl
of the word.
Mēs atrāsim to, ko Dievs saka par šo
We tā. Release what God is telling about this
Te
nation.
Vesels divs labs ar pravietojumiem.
I have two pages with prophecies.
Tas, ko Dievs ir runājis.
God has told this.
Un tas arī notiks.
And this will come to truth.
Amen.
Amen.
Alleluja. Pacelsim savus balss.
Let's lift our voices.
Mēs esam balss.
We are voice.
Tuksnesī.
In the desert.
Ja, garīgā pasaulē mēs esam balss.
In the spiritual world we are voice.
Ja valdībai nav vārds izmainīt tautu, tautas likteni.
If government has not power to change.
Tad tev kā
ticīgam
ir dot vārdu.
But we as believers have
ir dot vārdu.
Power to change nation.
Amen.
Church has this power
Lietos
to change.
To vārdu, ko Dievs devs.
To use this authority what God has given in right way.
Nedos savu muti ienaidniekam.
Don't give your mouth to enemy.
Amen. Pacels vēl vienreiz savu balsi.
Let's lift our voices.
Runās viņa vārdu.
And,
runās viņa apsolījums.
Let's talk his words.
Mēs
his
pateicamies
promises.
Tev, debes Tēvs.
We thank
Mēs
you,
pateicamies
God.
Par tavu vārdu.
We thank you
Mēs
for
pateicamies
your
par taviem apsolījumiem.
We thank
Un
you for your sacīs, promises.
Ka And visi tavi apsolījumi ir jā
That
un
all
amen,
your promises
Jēzu
are yes
Kristu,
and amen in
tev par
Jesus.
God, un
for your
sakam,
honor. And we
ka
say,
savam
you are faithful
mēs
to your
sakam,
word.
And we say, nomodā par savu vārdu.
You don't sleep.
Un mēs pasludinām,
you are awake.
Ka tu esi Dievs, kas ir spējīgs
you are
piepildīt savu
to
vārdu,
your
piepildīt savus apsolījumus.
You want to fulfill
tu
your promises.
Spējīgs
you are able.
Šajā zemē. Pamodināt šo tautu.
Awake this nation.
Dziedināt šo
zemi.
Tu esi spējīgs. Piepildīt savu vārdu. Savā laikā.
Un
mēs
atdodam
tev šo godu. Mēs atdodam tev šo slavu. Halleluja.
Halleluja. Es gribu paskaidrot tie, kas nezin.
I want to explain for those who don't know.
No? Mums ir lūkšanas, mums ir tāda, nu, mūsu Latvijā ir tāda, Latvija sadalīta piecās daļās.
You know, Latvia is divided like in five parts.
Un šis ir Kurzemes reģions.
And this is a region of Kurzeme.
Rietumi.
West.
Un mums jau otro gadu.
And it is already second year.
Mums katru mēnesi.
Every month.
Katru trešo piekdienu.
Every third Friday
mēs tiekamies dažādas draudzes
we meet various churches
dažādās pilsētās to mēs darām katru reizi citā pilsētā
in different cities
mēs braucam uz lūkšanu mūriem
we have such watchmen on the wall
yeah,
prayer meeting
prayer meetings yes Un tur ir dažādas denominācijas.
There are different denominations.
Un dažādas pilsētas.
And different towns and
un tāpēc
cities.
Jūs dzirdēt, Jānis jau iekāps jau zirgā jau.
And Jānis who prayed, he's
viņš
already
tic,
on the horse.
Kas vēl nav redzams.
He believes what is not seen yet.
Un viņš mums ir pilsētā jauniešu vadītājs, un es ticu, ka
In our city he is a leader of youth.
Kristiešiem, dažādām draudzēm.
In different in other
un tas ir Feini un priecīgi, ka
It
tas viss notiek
so that,
jaunie paceļās.
That, is,
un ka mēs redzam jaunos misionārus. Tā ir cerība. Tā ir cerība. Tā ir nākotne.
It is future.
Amen.
Amen.
Labi sirmi mati, bet labi arī jaunas sejas.
It is good that we have someone who has gray here, but it's good to see new faces.
Tā ir cerība tiem, kas to ir darījuši jau. Amen, nu kam nav nemaz, jā. jā, varbūt tagad, kad mēs varam, tad visi grib piecinīmēs, viņi dziedās Amerikas himnu,
And,
un mēs pēc tam pabeigsim ar savu, mūsu zemi, jā?
We want you to sing anthem of America, and after that we will sing our land, song our land.
I have no voice. I'll say, can you sing?
Who wants to sing? Who
Who has voice?
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight were so glad you watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in. Flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
God bless America. More importantly, America bless God. God bless Latvia. More importantly, Latvia bless God.
Lai Dievs svētī Latviju.
Amen.
Mums ir kāda dziesma, kas derēs visām tautām.
We have a song what will suit very, very well to all nations.
Un tā saucas mūsu zeme.
And it is called our land.
Un tā ir lūkšana.
And it is also a prayer.
Tā kā varbūt dzied mēlēs līdz vai kā citādāk.
If you don't know this song, you can join in tongues.
Zeme, kura dota ir man, tā araja rokas gaida. Šī ir tā zeme, kura dota ir tev, tā darītājiem smaida. Šī ir tā zeme, kura dota ir mums, tā varoņus pasaulē laidā. Ar vārdiem, kas šupulī likti, vārdiem, kas zemī auglī. Dievs svētī Latviju. Ar lūkšanu, kas nāk no sirds, kas sāpēs neļauj atkāpties. Dievs svētī Latviju. Ticība Latviju tautā ir likta, jo kungs tava roka vēl pacelta ir par mums, dargo deviju. Šī ir tā zeme, kura dota ir man, tā arāja rokas gaidā. Šī ir tā zeme, kura dota ir tev, tā darītājiem smaidā. Ir tā zeme, kura dota ir mums, tā varoņus pasaulē laidā. Ar vārdiem, kas šupulī likti, vārdiem, kas zemī auglīgu dara, Dievs svētī Latviju.
ka vēl pacelta ir par mums, dargo tevi
Dievs svētī Latviju!
Dievs svētī Latviju, mūs dargo tevi 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 Lūdzam Dievs svētī Latviju, mūs dargo tevi 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 Lūdzam Dievs svētī Latviju, mūs dargo tevi
Amen. Hallelujah.
Mēs kāpjam kalnā.
We are going to the mountain.
Mēs kāpjam kalnos.
We are
rising kalnos. Amen.
Rising up to the mountains.
Visiem paldies.
Big thank you to everyone that you
paldies
are here.
Dievam, ka jūs Dievs mums ir devis vienam otram.
And we are given by God to each other.
Un lai nebeidzas šai zemē lūkšanas.
And let prayers don't stop in this place and worship doesn't stop. Let don't stop repentance prayers in this land.
Deklarācija, ka mēs esam uzvarētāji.
Let this be a declaration that we are the winners.
Amen.
Amen.
Tiekamies rīt.
We meet tomorrow.
11:00.
In 11 a.m.
Un kāds tiks vai stā nogur jau. Oh, stā nogur šodien jau.
I am so tired today.
Tu esi karavīrs vai ne?
Are you a warrior or not?
Lūdzu Dievam, kā mēs šodien dzirdējam.
Ask God as you heard today.
Tad dod jauns spēks.